Let's see if the boys are in the Discord for Pokemon. Yeah, I'm streaming. I'm live.
Oh, hey, Josh. What's up?
Hey.
How's it hanging? It's hanging low.
It's hanging real low. You still sick? Yo, me and mine is sick. Yo, it's crazy. The day before, I was like, yo, I can't believe I haven't gotten sick. Everybody around me is sick and shit. I get fucking sick, bro. I jinx myself, bro. Same stream, bro.
Josh was trolling. He's like, how are you sick? I haven't gotten since COVID. Boom.
I'm not gonna lie, Mize only got sick because you got sick. Fucking
me, I got sick before him.
Nigga, look, he dick right at me, huh?
Yeah, fucking
nigga wanted me to get sick as soon as he heard I got sick. That's the.
I'll get the clip right now, you fucking idiot.
Yo, remember, nigga was like, yo, I feel better.
Like me, Jeremy.
Niggas eat your cock meat sandwich, bro.
Yo,
Mize,
how you feel about him saying you're on my shmoika?
I'm on your shmoika.
Nigga eat your cock meat.
Does it feel good on your shmoinkas?
This nigga calls daddy.
Does it feel good on your shmoinkas?
What?
How does it feel on your shmoinkas?
Yo, shut up.
Oh.
Jeremy.
Yo.
You still call your daddy, bro?
Alright,
what?
Bro, that's his name, bro.
That's not his name, bro.
Yes, bro, that's his name. That's literally his name.
Bro, you're on his shmoinka, I'm not gonna lie.
Yo, shut up, nigga.
What the fuck?
Why is that no press?
He said.
Where does Jannix hating ass nigga come from, bro? Get the fuck back where you was at, bro.
Yo, shut up,
nigga. Ain't nobody summoned you, nigga.
Yo, shut up, nigga.
Got it, yeah. It wasn't called upon, nigga.
It came into my domain. It's my breeding ground.
Ain't you lose to Jeremy yesterday? This is not your domain, nigga.
Yo, Josh, I'm getting compy. I'm getting fucking compy. I made my team builder in Showdown. I've been fucking niggas.
You built like a nigga.
Okay.
Built like a nigga. Alright, chat, this is where we left off. So we gotta speed run this motherfucker, chat. We gotta speed run this bitch. That's how this bitch nigga look when he running. Do we look at sped? Yo, this shit, the frames right now, since I just turned this shit on, since I was asleep all this whole time, is fucking worse than ever, bro. Okay, let me get my phone out. Let me see the order we gotta do. God of War death counter still there? My fault, ganglords. Jeremy.
Yo.
Have you played any of them today?
No. Well, I'm playing Midas's Mickey. He's trying to do something on me right now.
What?
Why haven't you streamed?
Crit, I'm gonna shoot myself in the brain.
Bro, Midas, I'm three times. Why haven't
I streamed, bro?
Why haven't you streamed? Oh, you're sick, I forgot.
What do you mean?
Fucking forgot, bro.
I'm not gonna lie, you're a demon for firing up while you're sick 7 hours.
Bro.
The more I get congested.
Midas, you like my IQ?
Bro, what do you mean, do I like your IQ, you fucking idiot? Will you stop trolling?
How about trolling?
This nigga tried to beat me with one Pokemon and I made him look fucking stupid.
Who, Midas?
No, just random nigga.
Oh.
He tried to beat me with a Spy Dops with Spike and Circle Throw, like he was him or something.
Nigga, what? Hold on, let me see what order I gotta do now.
Put out a ghost type and he was done.
Bro, my Dragonite DD three times, bro. Holy fuck.
We gotta go to 11, chat. Did we do this yet, chat?
Huh?
I'm gonna use my other team.
Alright.
Just let's do that one time, because I don't want you to, you know what I'm saying?
Alright, bro.
I'm sleepy. Go to sleep down, boy. Go to sleep down, boy. You, Mari. Pokemon. What's up, Mari? I know use an Overwatch diamond. I don't know use an Overwatch diamond. I'm already clouded ass. Alright, stop smoking this shit. Jeremy, Mari said, Mari said titty woman, titty men are better than ass men because titty men are nicer. And ass men are mean.
They're mean?
Yes.
I mean, I guess.
Chad, is that facts?
Yo, Jeremy, you're pissing me off. I'm hurry up. Man.
That's cold. Thighs sexier though. Thighs is sexy, but sexier is crazy. Thighs got it. Thighs got it. Thighs dude got it. Thighs dude got it. Oh my god. Thighs dude got it.
You alive in this fucking tournament?
Am I an idiot?
You gonna eat me alive?
I'm gonna eat you the fuck alive. Holy shit.
I didn't know you had smoke eyes.
Josh listening to a top 5. I like the future song a lot. Women are adorable and sweet. Yo, what the fuck? Fuck going on?
I'm not gonna lie, niggas that like straight boobs all the time are childish. The niggas is kids.
Yeah, those are the dudes you gotta watch out for.
Yeah.
Like there's something about them we don't know about. There's something.
Like me, I love me some titties, but nigga, titties every day over ass? Come on now, grow up.
Yeah, you're smoking dick.
Yeah, grow up, bro.
I'm not saying serial killer is a. I'm not saying every boom man's a serial killer, but every serial killer is a boom man. Like, I'm just saying. Like, it is what it is, bro. It's just statistics. Don't argue with me with the facts. Don't argue me, argue the facts.
Midas, are you faster than me?
Am I?
Wait, play rough is. Is that a
Perry?
Hey, is that a Pryo?
No, Tailwind's up.
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, I'm never leaving my Switch to just sleep ever again because these frames are running like at 2 frames per second right now.
Oh my god, another Annihilate Water Terra type, bro.
That was meta because Palafin and niggas just didn't care to change it. That's what my shit was.
Ew.
I added water because of Palafin. That was the only way to stop Palafin, to turn into water. And there's just no point in turning it off.
But why do you resist that? It's trolling.
And Flutterman's Hydro Pump. I mean, not Flutterman, Iron Bundles, but they both got banned. Niggas is gonna find a new meta.
Ow.
That 60 FPS mod is needed, bro. Did you see it?
The 60 FPS mod?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I'm not gonna lie, that shit looked a little too smooth.
That shit looks smooth in a bit. That's how it should be, bro.
Yeah, never on the Switch.
Never on the Switch. Does the Switch have a single, like, smooth FPS game? 60 FPS game?
I'm not gonna lie.
Their games are not that intense.
Switch drops 120 Hertz fucking console. I don't know. Everybody's playing that.
Bro, no. Nintendo's good at making little ass power, but just fun ass console.
Yo, Jeremy, you're about to aggravate me, bro. I don't get aggravated easily. You're about to aggravate me, bro.
Might as well be further than you in this shit soon, aren't I?
I'll finish the fucking gyms. Jeremy's aggravating me, bro. He's making me mad.
It's just Game Freak.
Hey, man.
I made the Switch. Don't disrespect it, Joshua. Mario, you can't make a fucking sandwich. Talking about something you made the Switch.
What the? Wait, how did you type change?
A Terra type? Terrestrialize?
Oh, there's no terrestrialized animation in this shit.
Yeah. Battle this bitch right quick.
Yeah. Yeah.
Did she just show me her butt? Alright, we'll take on the gym, bro. Why does this bitch always say she wants to battle me and then she leaves? What is that about, chat?
She's scared of you.
Sandwich maker can't make sandwiches. Yamari. Oh. How do you feel about that comment? You're so racist, what the fuck? Don't you call me a monkey? Why you're only half black?
Well.
So you could really be racist hiding behind that black car, you know what I'm saying?
Well.
You feel me? Yeah. You feel me?
Yeah.
Airport. Miss Airport, bro. I called you worse. I know you called me far worse.
Oh, you know
far,
what I
far worse.
I expected a Destiny bond.
That's what you expected?
Yeah.
Hey, guys.
I'm expecting Sucker Punch.
Hey, Shoddy Body.
When I said that, so you
hey, wouldn't Sucker Punch.
What gym are you at? Are you streaming?
Nah. Who's it?
Let's see.
How the regular seasons their dishes? What the fuck is this gym shit?
The last gym was like the Team Star base I just finished.
Don't worry, man. I'm 67% black. No, you're not. Emory! The big raid!
My ears.
The fat raid! Appreciate that, Ray Ammo. Appreciate
bro,
that.
I need a Pokemon.
Hey, football put me on, bro. Yo, why the Telemundo broadcast is so compy, bro? Holy shit.
Yo, does my team announcers be going crazy?
I mean, you like my team? Is it Calvin?
Mm-hmm. The only thing
I'll
that makes
smack
it
the shit
the
out
only
of
thing that makes it copy is that shit that you put in the beginning.
Wait, hold on. What is the secret menu items? Yo, give me the cheat.
Wanna know what it is?
Yeah.
I think it's fried egg.
Join us in following Amaranth.
How you do that?
Nah, Josh. Look.
What?
All right, leave that place and go to one of those stands outside. And
I can't leave.
You know,
Sean, I already know what the menu item is.
Nigga want me to do the fucking yo, fuck out of here, Sean.
Bro.
Okay, I know it's rice balls. What's the size?
Medium.
Oh yeah, talk to me. What I like to be cooked. Yo, they got well done for fire blast, medium for flamethrower, and rare for ember. That's tough. Let's go fire blast with
it. Bro, you're cheating the gym.
Anything to garnish your order?
Lemon.
Fa. Medium server well, girl. Rice ball with lemon on the sauce. And you broke. What's worse? Mari is making money. Mari got 3,000 subs. 3.5K subs. What the fuck is that about?
Jesus.
That's big money. I wasn't making 3.5K subs till I don't know how many viewers, bro. Mari's rich, bro. Congratulations, you passed the gym test. Mari, did you get incentives this month? And did you do it? Please come speak to me again when you're ready to battle. Like, I'm ready to battle now, nigga. What?
Josh, how far are you in God of War?
Ooh, I was, what's his name again? Jid again.
Yeah. Bro, did you do that side quest? And, that plant world or whatever?
No, I'm going to.
Bruh.
Rush right quick. Is it fire?
The side quest there kind of crazy. I'm going to lie to you.
What do you mean it's kind of crazy? I'm going to go back to do a live stream or something.
You'll see.
Like, is it hard or some shit?
There's a boss fight I think you'd like.
Yo, this boy is zooted! I'm Larry. I'm going to start to work as the gym leader of the Medali Gym.
Yo, I gotta go take a shit. Should I take my headphones?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
He kinda hot. Mari, you're such an e-girl, bro. Mari's an e-girl, bro. Nigga sleep deprived, dog. God. He is sleep deprived.
Yo, mother toilet, hello?
Hello? We good, gang? We good. You woman. Mari, I don't know what's up with you in this woman phase you're trying to get to, but you're like, bro. You're just not a woman, bro. You're just not gonna sell that dream, bro. Oh shit, bitch, sucker punching that shit. I'm a boy, Josh. Yes, you're a boy. You're a boy. Amore, yes, Amore. Amore. Oh my god. Bye. I'm a boy and I'm gay. Chat, that's her way for telling y'all to stop flirting with her. Y'all be on her zet. Oh no, this bitch ass nigga just paralyzed my shit. Ammo's message. What are you talking about? Didn't say nothing. My birthday party sponsor moved the party date to February. Do you want to come still? Yo, Amaranth, are you inviting me to your birthday party? Hold on, why are you saying do I want to come still like you invited me the first time? Yo, Ammo. She invited me too. Yo, Mari, she don't know you, bro. Mari, she don't know you, bro. Yo, what week in February, though? What week in February? That's Kai's subathon. Ooh, I'm pretty sure. Ooh. I think even still, cause Kai's doing that. Where's is Kai doing it here or what? What state is Kai doing that shit at? If he does, I swear I'm her maid. Oh shit, this motherfucker. Staravia is crazy. In Antarctica. Oh, she gonna do it in Antarctica? Midas. Amaranth, this nigga that just added you saying hi, he streams once a month. He's a sellout. And he got carried to partner. Fraud partner.
Josh,
I'm sorry.
JK,
I would never do that to you.
JK. Yo, wait, hold on. What is you being a fraud partner have to do with anything, though, bro? What? You being a fraud partner don't got nothing to do with shit.
That was horrendous. I'm just saying.
Bro,
as a homie, I would never do that.
Bro, hearing you get this nigga gas.
As a homie, I would never do that to you.
Bro, you've done worse. You've done far worse. You've done far worse. You've done far worse, bro. Is that a shiny glyph? Yes, bro. I got three shinies.
But I'm on the toilet. What do Midas do?
Bro, no, bro. He tried to flex his partner and mod in my chat to Amaranth. And I was like, yo, that's a fraud. That's a fraudulent. You know what I'm saying? Shut up. The real music. This music. The real music on. The music is fire.
I don't know if I can talk to you anymore. I'm meeting.
No, you're not, bro.
I don't know if I can talk to you anymore.
That thing go
crazy.
It reminds me of the Gen 8 shit.
Yes.
Facade. You don't even have a status. Why are you using facade, you freak ass nigga? Not gonna lie, Josh, you need Tao Tao. Josh, what color are your toes painted right now? Yo, Stanley, thank you for the 5 gifties.
Josh, I remember when you used to shake ass when you got gifted. Changed.
I've never shook ass on Twitch in my life.
You changed, nigga.
Sir, got my W.
I never shook ass for gift. I'm not Janix, I'm not you, I'm not TK, I'm not Jordan, I'm not Sean, I'm not none of you niggas.
Wait, Sean, or I forgot.
Arched in front of Jeremy.
Hey, man.
No. Jeremy literally did the bus it.
You bent over and arched in front of that nigga, bro.
Jeremy did the fucking walk challenge, bro.
Jeremy, remember on the court when that nigga bent over and arched in front of you?
That's not the first time.
No, we're talking about being a slut for money, bro.
Oh, so you just a slut for free then? You bent over.
I wasn't a slut. I had to stretch out my back. My back had a kink in it. My back had a kink in it. I did this. I was
nigga. So you bent over for free then?
When I need a stretch.
Didn't get some money,
I'm not gonna lie.
When I need a stretch.
Oh my god! If Josh was streaming before he was a trillionaire, he would have shook ass for money.
Yo, y'all want me to be like y'all so bad, but that's just not it.
You can't be like us,
nigga. You do it for free.
Alright, you cope. W cope.
On God, that nigga gonna shake ass one day.
These niggas want me to shake butt so
nigga,
bad.
Nigga, you do
bro.
That shit for free, nigga.
Oh, so I've shook butt before? You see me shake butt?
You've done worse.
Like what?
Nigga, you arched your booty in front of nigga dick.
Nigga, what?
You arch your booty in front of nigga dick.
When?
On the court, nigga. On the
nigga,
court.
No, nigga. The camera was pointing at my back, and I stretched, and I bent my back,
no,
nigga.
You didn't.
The fuck?
No, you didn't, bro.
You're weird.
Nah, bro. Don't you running for that shit,
who was
nigga.
The cameraman, first of all? I was
Jeremy
bent
was
over tired. I was tired like these. This nigga came behind
you
me,
came behind
put
you
the camera on my
up,
butt.
Nigga.
And I stretched my back out because that's what I was really doing, bro.
No,
I didn't need.
I was looking for some.
Yo, you're fucking
looking
weird.
For some.
It's fucking weird, bro. Rage Umba! Yeah, I'm just getting better. That weak ass gym leader, bro. These gyms is whack. Why do you call her that? Did I forget to mention? Give you the full explanation? Everyone calls Miss Gita La Primera because she's just that. She's the real number one. Freak ass.
He was number one.
I'm not gonna lie, Josh. I'm beating Lee for it, bro. You're taking way too long doing this shit, bro.
I'm ahead of Midas, and you're on my fucking dick.
You're
shut the fuck up. Yes,
Midas,
I am, nigga.
Midas doesn't get off showdown, bro. Wait, Josh doesn't get off showdown either.
Josh doesn't, bro. Janix, I'm at 1,200. Josh is at like 1,800, bro.
Oh my god.
That's just a skill diff.
I'm at 1,100, bro.
I'm not at 1,800, by the way. That nigga just lied to you. I fought at 1,900, but I'm at 1,800.
Josh, I'm at 1,100 right now.
Nobody asked.
Oh.
Damn. No, I don't know what's wrong with Josh, but I don't know why he's being a fucking dickhead today. You need to work on your fucking attitude.
Bro, get on your stream and play, bro.
Work on your fucking attitude. Did you hear me?
Okay. They need his cock stroke.
Chat, pickles or prunes?
You need
I don't think
what,
anybody
Jeremy?
Put a prune in their mouth. What did Jeremy
say? Jeremy, he need what, nigga?
Robin?
He need what, nigga?
Let's get
out. You know what's crazy? I know this nigga smiled, but he said, what happened?
You know that nigga face is looking like,
nigga,
bro.
Nigga said, what happened?
Nigga, that little smirk he got, bro.
Jeremy's so stupid. Yo, you still on the toilet?
Nah, I just wiped. I'm in my chair right now.
You're just bidet?
You're not in your chair right now, bro.
Yeah, I'm in my chair. I'm on my Yeti.
What's that sound I hear? I hear like a background. Whose AC that is?
Oh, you can hear my AC?
Or a PC or something.
Hey, Jeremy.
Yeah, that's my PC. My shit is working right now.
Prunes help you poo. I don't need help pooping, bro. I poop 4 times a day, my boy.
Josh, do you have to struggle when you shit? Or is it just
nope.
like a...
That
comes
just come
smooth
out.
Yep. All right. Okay, when you shit, are you done in under like 3 minutes?
Yup.
You're... Oh my god. And...
What? Sometimes, like... Sometimes it'll be like fat ones. It might take longer. But... On average, I can go to... I can leave.
How far can you stretch?
What?
Diameter.
Wow.
You just timing, think
bro.
I know that, bro? Do you think I just know that? How far my booty hole stretch in circumference and diameter?
Come on, man.
Yo, how far back do they run to battle? Yo, she wanna battle me straight off the fucking wake up, bro?
Shout out my label, that's me. I'm in there with her track.
It's the same man with dildos, by the way. Modest care top on you.
What you know about throwing love? What you know about boiling up? In the truck, any bitches selling love.
Oh, I know why Kara fucking typing now. Genix in the BC.
All of my niggas together,
Why does nigga Jenner start rapping louder?
My nigga no more. And down for the foe. And down with the foe. All of my daughters for show. We ain't fall out about
shit. That's your name. We ain't gonna follow my hoe.
I got my hood in control. I got my letters from pros. I got my writers from pros. I got my letters
from pros. Most of my ears are pros.
This nigga Jenner was just quiet, bro. Now he's trying, bro. God damn.
Over level, nigga. I'm level 35, and this Gumi is level 36. Oh, I'm 37. This is level 36. Suck my fucking dick and put it in your auntie's booty hole.
I can water it like that, bro.
Why do you use Rage Fist when I didn't get hit yet? I'm a clown.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, Josh, you're food in this tourney.
Yo, am I food in this tourney, Jeremy?
You're fucking food.
Yo, if I ever went to a Pokemon streamer's fucking stream, and I see they're doing like the Elite Four, they use like the legendary in their party, I'm just reporting the channel. That shit is so fucking, oh my god.
Wait, niggas do Elite Four with legendaries?
Yes, bro. Legendary. I didn't even do that as a jit. Now he do what?
I gotta put my Pokemons up, bro. They're just getting too much level. I can't use them anymore.
Damn. You want Genix. You jealous or some shit, my nigga? Okay, you jealous? Like, you want to invite to the Discord or some shit? So you can be in Discord with him all day or some too or some shit? Josh wants all of his homeboys, Kai especially. Yo, y'all be projecting or some shit. Like, you don't get jealous of Kai and Yo, Kara, you feel it? Kara, do you feel attacked right now? Kara, do you feel attacked right now, bro? Do you feel attacked right now, bro?
Yeah, so I just think he's about to give you a zesty kick.
Yo, this fucking duck is so fucking zest, bro. This duck, look at his hips, bro. This duck still got their zest. Kosh,
how do you
Josh
change your Pokemon's name?
I forgot. You can do it in the summary somewhere.
I can't.
Like, in there. I did it on accident, but I forgot what I was doing.
What?
Yes, you can, bro. I did it on accident one time.
Wait, you could change. Wait, what?
Change the name of my flamingo, bro. How do I do that?
What are you gonna change to Daddy Long Legs? Hey, mate.
Okay, I got it.
The way I got stuck in my paralysis! Oh my god, you little slut! Nah. First and foremost, that is not what we about to do.
Oh my god, you're pussy using potions?
Nigga, I'm about to kill it with this thing, bro.
Why did they go on your dick? Why did they get dick right
here? You know what? Let me see Jeremy the first person in
the
video.
Jeremy the Pokemon master now, bro. That nigga him now.
Bro, this nigga, I'm two shot really, bro.
Did you beat Midas?
When he tried to use that boo-boo ass method on me, yeah.
Yeah, Jeremy the Nick King. He beat his trainer.
He did not beat me when I had my fucking 4-0, bro.
No. Bro, Midas. Midas, you're being. You're, that shit is Mickey, Midas. Your team is fucking Mickey.
And your team is fucking.
favorite hobby?
Your favorite hobby?
Why you let me call you boy and put in front of all the hoes, bro?
Wait, who called him a boy?
a nigga bro. Under Jimmy Tweet said.
Bro.
Oh my god, that was bad. That was bad.
Yo.
Bro, white nigga under my tweet. What the fuck you say?
It was a white boy too. Boy. No, no, he didn't say boy. He said boy. Why you saying he said boy? Josh, do you imagine Kai getting sturdy while eating a bacon, egg, and cheese naked?
Okay. He said, there's nothing wrong with it, boy.
Me personally, Jeremy, it's like,
oh my god.
Yo, does he use Aqua Jet when I use? Nah, that's a cheat. The nigga use Aqua Jet when I use Sucker Punch. Yeah, that nigga, no, this CPU shit.
Oh my god, that Quavall is shitting on your team.
Nigga, are you are you sped?
You're lucky he doesn't have Moxie. If he had Moxie, he'd be done.
No, I wouldn't be dead, nigga. What the fuck is that when he runs into the Don Dozo, the fucking Don, bro? And he's fucking walled.
Bro, fuck that Don Dozo ass nigga, bro.
It's a fucking Don, bro. Throw that nigga in front of him and he's walled.
Wiki boss.
Says a nigga with a fucking gold dick dough, nigga. Shut the fuck up, nigga.
Oh shit.
Wiki Mouse.
Josh, I'm not getting pressed by a nigga who wait, Josh. Shooting, bro. That's just me, though.
Josh, are you trying to get... Jeremy, bro. Are you trying to get a gold dango?
I lost to Jeremy?
No, I don't want to lose gold dango.
I did not lose to Jeremy when I was playing OU.
Wait, you lost to Jeremy in Ubers?
Yeah, I was using two Pokemon. I was trying to do the Moody Scovillian. Apparently, Moody Scovillian is banned in OU.
No, wait. Yeah, the ability Moody is banned in general.
Yeah, because it's Scarlet and Violet. They made that shit busted. Every turn.
It was always every turn.
Yeah. No.
Yes, nigga.
That's not what it says on the...
Nigga, it was Moody been banned for, like, years, bro. That shit was on, what's it called? Gallade, the fucking floating ice head shit.
It's been banned since, like, Gen 5.
Wait, is Moody an item? Or a bit,
Did you see how I was using that Pokemon, Jeremy? Mm-hmm. And his stats were just going up every turn?
Oh, Moody, okay. Going down.
That's Moody.
Rage up, boy! Oh, this bitch.
Oh my god, is that like your name?
Give me keep training, bitch. Train all you want, bro.
Oh, Glalie has Moody? What the fuck?
Joshy, does that rose feel nice when you're reading the Kosh fanfics booty butt naked?
Bro.
Mari's grippage is 60. Yo, wait, there's a grippage what? Shit in here? Oh, Mari did the grippage. Yo, fuck out of here. YRG Mocker's grippage at 54%. Yeah, grip. Y'all love goof, bro.
Yeah.
Whoa. Bro, that just literally.
Razor has no grip. You have a loose ass booty hole, nigga.
Come on, man.
Yeah, grip.
Josh, we're not gonna do this.
We're not doing it. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, we're not. The last time I saw that shit, it summoned that nigga. That nigga, like, came back a few weeks later and talking about some. Yeah. I was legit the whole time. No.
Next time you're receiving some shit.
Bro.
Yo. That was crazy.
That nigga said the craziest line. It'll go down in YRG history, bro.
What?
Little skirt.
T-up, bro.
Yeah,
bro. Oh my god.
Alright.
Josh, who's YRG's heaviest hitters?
Yo.
Zoe, you just... What you mean by heaviest hitters?
Who are your heaviest hitters?
Like the most clouded in YRG? In Yurg? Right.
Yeah, nigga, just niggas that has YRG pull.
I would say Mari is one of them, but she too good. Like, Mario on some like, I'm a streamer now. I'm not like that anymore. I'm a streamer now. Like, she trying to be so different and shit. Like, yo, you said, well, why are you acting brand new, nigga? Like, well, remember your roots, nigga. Like, what? So how do you know if I can say, Mari, I am a streamer? Kino fell off. Kino was a heavy, heavy hitter. Kino fell off, I ain't gonna lie. Kino fell off in the YRG streets, bro. He been on his own thing.
Kino evolved from a chat nigga?
I don't know where he went, bro. He's still been, and recently he been in chat, but he fell off with the YRG motion, bro. I'd have to say knowledge is a hitter. Knowledge is a current hitter. Illicit is a current hitter. Jada is a current hitter. Abdi is a current hitter.
Oh my god.
Abdi might be the biggest hitter.
Yeah, Abdi might be heaviest hitter, bro. Abdi is heaviest hitter, bro.
Kira's a hitter. Kira's a hitter. Abdi actually might be the heaviest hitter. Yo, is Abdi heaviest hitter?
Yes, Abdi for sure heaviest hitter, bro.
Who out of all of them who don't stream have the most followers? The ones that don't stream. Stream is a cheat code.
I don't even think, like, just niggas just know Abdi name.
Yeah, niggas just know Abdi. Bro, well, yeah, what? Yeah, why the fuck was cut your Earl Collar? Like, Collar was talking about some Abdi. Like, we're playing with XQC and Nadia.
Oh my god,
Kyle. And Kyle was like, yo, Abdi, you got that, Abdi?
Yo, Abdi's moving tag, bro.
Yeah, he's tag.
You think Abdi's moving with a security guard at DreamCon?
Yeah. Well, if you're talking all time heavy hitters, like, we talking about from the past to current, like peak hitters. Mari with a 9, she had, oh, her peak was crazy. Mari with a 9 peak was crazy.
Oh my, like out of all time?
Yo, her peak was, she had a crazy peak. In chat right now, Mariana, she had a crazy peak. But she kind of like, she's in like hella community, so it's like, you know, so kind of different. Midas had a crazy peak.
Oh my god, but yeah,
Midas fell off.
Bad, no bad. No bad.
I said bad.
No bad.
I was waiting for it.
Holy fuck.
Oh my god, Krillin. Krillin had a peak of hell. Krillin had a peak of. Yo, why are you laughing?
Oh my god, I was waiting for it.
No, I gotta check when's the last time Midas did a mod action. Holy fuck, I'm still scrolling.
You just fucking scroll. You niggas said, holy fuck, I'm still scrolling.
You fucking idiot.
Niggas said, holy fuck, I'm still scrolling. Nigga just went on it. Nigga, what? Who else was a heavy, heavy hitter, chat? Who was a heavy hitter? Like a hitter.
Yo, what happened to Mochi Method, bro?
Yo, I ain't gonna lie.
What happened to Mochi Method, bro?
Yo, what happened to Mochi, bro? Oh yeah, Kino. Oh no. Kino had a peak though. But Kino had a peak. But his peak was during streaming time. So I don't know if it counts.
Hey, Sri saying Mochi Method got patched.
Wait, did he get patched?
No.
No, I didn't get patched. I think he just got caught up or something. Wabe had a peak of hell, bro. Even before he was like had like hella views in his shit, bro. Wow,
man.
He had a peak. Bro, don't count. I don't count for the streaming shit, bro. That's Chico.
Yeah, no.
I'm talking about YRG shit.
Wabe did have a peak.
Wabe had a peak one time, like in chat. Like, that was just. He had motion, bro.
It was to the point where I knew Wabe without even knowing Wabe, bro.
Yeah, bro. He had a peak of shit. Oh, wow. Drippy. Oh, yeah. Drippy. Drippy is a YRG hitter.
What about Laugh Now?
Laugh Now is a hitter, but he's kind of like, you know, so he get bullied.
Oh my god, he gets bullied?
Laugh Now get bullied, gang.
You can't be a hitter and get bullied, bro.
Sergio?
Sergio, Sergio, he's a little hit up. He's like, alright. He's alright. He's like, alright. Plug Amari, no, Plug Amari was a hit. Rapid was a hit. Yo, Rapid, bro. Why they do my boy Rapid channel like that, bro? They be fucking.
I had a Pokemon named Rapid, bro.
So, yeah.
He had a big ass plug on his back, bro.
Nigga, like, the bot!
Oh my god.
The bot was a hitter. The bot was a hitter. And he wasn't even in chat like that. He was just a hitter because you just, I was just playing with him, bro. The bot was a hitter, boy.
Where that nigga been?
Nathaniel, bro.
Oh, wait. Nathaniel, was that? Was that that nigga that?
That no boy.
Yeah, the no boy. That
no
was good.
Boy, at... No boy. That's
bro, I still don't believe it, bro.
Yes,
this nigga
bro.
Josh would tell me this nigga's a demon at Fortnite with one hand, bro. That I still don't believe it.
Nigga was a demon, bro. Why niggas talk about noir? Yo. Oh, Superwoman. Superwoman's a hitter. Superwoman's a hitter. Super's a hitter.
You know who is your most infamous hitter? That only you vouched for, but nobody else did?
What are you about to say?
Some bullshit.
You about to say some shit.
Bro, CT.
Oh my god. Oh lord.
That nigga. Bro, you single. Bro, you single-handedly kept that nigga alive, bro.
Yo, chill, bro. Chill, bro. CT a little hit up, bro.
Yo, nigga.
No. Quay was a hitter. Quay had motion. Quay had motion, bro. But he had issues.
Oh my god.
You know who peaked in your shit? You know who peaked in your shit?
Who?
That nigga Jati and me, he peaked in that shit, bro.
Oh my lord.
This nigga chat.
First of all, that nigga was by VC one time with y'all fave Kiara, bro. You understand me?
That nigga kept saying,
he didn't peak in my shit. He peaked it. I think he peaked it like. I don't know who community it was.
Bro, he was
trying
to fight
Paul,
bro. He peaked in your shit, bro. He was trying to fight Paul.
He was in that bitch, bro.
Bro, why are you John Timmy? No, bro.
He had YRG in his bio.
Everybody knew, like every streamer knew who he was before, like I even knew who he was, nigga. Nah,
yeah, but he had YRG in his bio for a year.
He was a hitter, bro. He was dead.
Why nigga said Debbie Keon?
Oh my.
Who was that?
You don't, Jess, you don't
remember.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't like where this combo is going, bro.
Nah, bro.
Quit it. The fuck move this bitch ass nigga just use on me? Whirlwind? Little pussy ass nigga.
What
What'd you say?
How the fuck Dustin know about ZZ method?
Bro. The champ says about ZZ method?
I ain't know about the ZZ method.
Now Trigger selling ZZ methods.
What?
Bro, I ain't know that shit.
Bro, I'll never forget when we figured out that Trigger was going by Trigger at school, bro.
Oh my god. See, there's some names that are just too badass to say IRL, bro. Like, bro, when I see him, I'm not calling him Trigger to his face, bro. I'm not calling Goof Head Motion. I'm not calling Bulldog IRL, bro.
Yes, you are. That's what you everybody said that,
bro,
about Jannix. Everybody
you know
calls Jannix,
bro. But, like, imagine a group of people just walking. One of them just look over the shoulder and, like, yo, Bulldog. And then you imagine some stature, a demon walking up, and then Bulldog just walks out from the back, bro.
Nigga, did you fantasize about this shit before, bro?
So you try to say Bulldog too bitch for that name?
No, Bulldog don't look like a Bulldog, and Trigger don't look like a
Bulldog. Bulldog's name is Aaron.
Aaron, that's Aaron right there.
Now you look like Aaron.
Bro, if I look over my shoulder, I'm like, yo, Trigger, people have a, like they have something in their head when they say
that. Yeah, why do these niggas got some hard-ass names, bro? But,
like IRL, I look over my shoulder, I say, yo, Trigger, what comes to your head?
I'm not lying. Yo, wait, we got some hard-ass names, though. What the fuck? Now thinking about it, yo, that's kind of fun. Yo, Genix, Rage, Trigger, Bulldog. What?
No, you can't, fuck. What's I about to say? Can you imagine Midas saying that shit, though?
Midas say what?
Like, yo, Bulldog, Trigger, come here.
Bro, I can't imagine Midas saying anything, bro. I can't even imagine him, like, speaking or some shit, bro. Yo, chat, pull up to DreamCon, bro. We see Midas at DreamCon, bro. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
I'm stuffing this nigga in a fucking locker, bro. Oh my god.
I'm not gonna lie, Josh. Oh my god, you're gonna get bullied for the first time in your life.
Chat, I'm putting his pants over his fucking forehead, bro. Yo, chat, please forgive this nigga a wedgie, bro.
Oh my
god. Yo, this is gonna be funny. Yo, please put all y'all niggas put the
Josh, DreamCon, bro. Where your cheapest clothing? Cause, oh my god, this nigga's gonna get boomed.
Oh my god.
I'm tearing your shirt off.
Yo, that's so fucking funny. Bro, I've had this nigga like E chat like a cool boy. He gonna be like E, bro. Yo, that's my boy.
Josh is, oh my god.
Yo, I'm gonna do this with hair and shit. Get that nigga a noogie. Alright, bro.
They're not giving me a noogie, bro.
Bro, I'm giving you a noogie, bro. Bro, Midas, you just gotta let it happen, bro.
Yo, Midas, are you gonna mod in real life?
Yeah, I'm gonna mod in real life.
You telling nigga, oh, you're timed out.
Yeah.
What?
I'm gonna run.
Yo, what?
I think I'm gonna get too close. Yeah, timed out, 300 seconds.
You need me to be your bodyguard, Jeremy?
Mm-hmm.
You need me to be your bodyguard?
Yeah.
I charged up.
Close combat.
In the band of my rock.
Think I'm gonna run a pole in real life.
Bro, why did...
Pull
off? Oh my god!
Pull
off? Oh my god! I got a shiny Izumaru.
What? See, this is how you know nigga just be on the game too much. Nigga got a whole starting six of shinies, bro.
Look, go
boot up and do the gems, bro.
Bro, tell me he doesn't look the cutest.
Whoa, that was true.
Tell me he doesn't look the cutest.
Bro, I forgot to tell you. I went up against this guy.
Shut up, I have a shiny.
And bro, the nigga just switched to every Pokemon he had to flex that he had all shinies.
Yo, nah, that's fucked.
You see it?
And then he forfeited.
Oh my goodness. Oh, this is a dazzling game. Oh, fuck.
Is Zoro shiny caught? Since I have him shiny, should I just use him on my team? That's a nice shiny.
Nigga for the fuck, MB4 fucking belly drum fucking aqua jet fucking spam
belly account. Drum shed tail aqua jet. Yeah, I have had it happen to me.
Oh, might as well Pokemon
Izumaru.
Oh my god,
Jenny. I'm most excited to meet Jeremy Wabe and Abby, bro. I need to see that trio IRL.
No. Oh my god,
I need to see that trio IRL.
What trio?
Jeremy, Abdi, and Wabe.
Wabe overrated. Seeing Abdi is gonna be crazy.
Yeah. Wabe overrated.
Seeing Abdi is gonna be crazy.
Bro, I wanna meet Wabe so bad. Oh my god.
Holy smoing.
No, there's combos we gotta have with Wabe, bro.
That nigga Jeremy's a god. Damn.
Nigga slattering a mail on that
combo. I gotta have combos with Wabe, nigga. Bro.
Wabe got a lot to teach you.
About what?
Just like Riz and this communicating and shit. Yeah. Wabe, real nigga, bro. Wabe got motion, bro. No, Wabi will walk in a dream car and have like niggas crowding him, bro. He got motion.
No. Wabi did got motion.
Wabi got motion.
Wabi got motion.
Who denying Wabi has motion?
I be saying, on God, you're not flying it in on your PJ. Yo. Yo. Yo, is that bougie? I fly in a fucking Dreamcon on a PJ? Is that crazy?
Who gonna be Popo's designated? Oh, he called me already.
Yeah.
He literally sent me. He literally sent me.
Yeah. There's no way Popo is pulling up to DreamCon, bro. This nigga's gonna have to get a visa.
Juju, you're not gonna. Yo, I see. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Juju, please go to DreamCon. Oh, bro, please.
You're gonna do
bro.
The Juju.
Yo, I'm gonna, bro, Juju, my dog. I'ma laugh so hard though, bro. Oh no, bro. Juju is coming. Juju, did you get the ticket yet, though?
You think a New York nigga can survive in DreamCon?
Bro, I know Juju said that he was coming.
What does that mean, bro?
I was in the call with y'all in Aries and shit. Oh, you got it?
No, I don't know, bro. I don't think New York niggas can survive everywhere, bro.
Oh, nice. Oh no, New York niggas.
They can't survive everywhere.
I don't understand.
New York niggas is two times effective in another.
Spit it out! Spit it out! Fucking idiot!
Jeremy, what you said yesterday might actually be a thing, bro.
What I said.
The nigga said he might be dyslexic or something.
Bro, I got some.
You're not talking shit and stuttering at the same time, bro.
Every
New York nigga got somebody we don't know about, bro.
What are we two times super effective against, bro?
You see, now you niggas is on my dick. How my dick tastes? I ain't take a shower today. Why my dick tastes?
Why you like saying that shit, bro?
Bro, that, I just want to see Juju because he tell me he's like 5'3 or some shit. I really want to see this shit, bro.
There's no way Juju's 5'3.
Oh, you said 5'4, I think.
Oh, what?
You're 5'4, right, Juju? Don't say 5'6 because you never said higher than 5'6. He dragged it 5'5 peak, bitch. Oh.
Oh, shit.
Alright, you got it.
What does 5'5 peak mean?
That's the tallest.
wait, Josh, how tall is Kai for real?
Kai's like 5'5, 5'4, 5'5.
Oh my.
5'4. Bro, wait, he was shorter than Uzi though. In that video, music vid.
It's so weird though, because when I see small niggas, I'm like, damn, you're tiny. When you see Wabi and Kai, they're kind of like wide bodied, so it kind of like fits a little bit. When I first saw TK is taller than Kai. But when I first saw TK, asked Jordan, asked Jeremy, I don't know if you were there, Jeremy. When I first saw TK in Miami.
No, in Miami? First time we saw TK was at that restaurant.
At that restaurant.
Which restaurant?
Remember the restaurant where you know who was working?
I'm trying to think. Oh!
Yeah!
I was like, damn, he's tiny. And TK is like an inch taller than him, but when I saw like Kai and Wabe, I didn't get that feeling. Even though he's shorter, they're shorter.
Yeah, TK. When you first see him, he's like, damn, like this thing is small. But like you get used to it.
Yeah, you get used to it.
Yeah, you get used to it.
TK been in the gym too, kind of. So it's kind of like it's not like how it used to be.
Yeah, now when I'm seeing TK, I'm not like, damn.
It's normal as fuck.
Yeah, it's just normal.
When I first seen that nigga, I was like. What?
Bro, how do I remember that, bro?
Yo, I don't know how you remember that shit.
Oh my god, DreamCon's gonna be weird, bro. There's gonna be hella short people and then there's gonna be hella fucking tall ass people.
Bro. DreamCon is just. Like, when I go to these events, it's either niggas is 6'6 or niggas is just 5'2, bro. That's just it.
Some niggas is gonna be under pressure. The niggas that was saying, oh, I'm this height.
Oh, yeah, they finished. Oh, they finished.
Shit. They sweating right now.
Did you think I was lying when I was saying that shit?
Fuck, though. I knew your nerd ass was sitting on that long ass leg playing Fortnite and shit. I knew this.
The guy is right there.
I remember the day Jenix told me his height. I believed it automatically, bro. It just fit that nigga, bro.
I'm not gonna lie, bro.
Legs under the desk tweaking on fucking Fortnite, fucking nerding out and shit.
You haven't lived unless you've seen Jenix knees when he's driving a small ass car.
Oh my god, this nigga's on my god.
Jenix, when you're sweating, do your like toes curl?
Yeah, that's got.
When you sucking, do you spin on it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yo.
Oh.
You think I'm a dry sucker?
All right, bro.
So do your toes curl when you sweat?
Oh, okay, bro.
Do it.
Wait, Jenks. Do your feet hang off your bed?
No, nigga. I got a big size, the big boy size.
When you in the shower, can you get your head under the shit?
I think it honestly depends on the shower, because like. My shower, I'm straight, bro. When I go to, like, Airbnbs or some shit, it's like the shower head is, like, on my fucking head. It's, like, it's right here, bro. Like, it's right on my forehead. But my showers, like showers I've lived in, they've been straight.
I used to know a tall nigga in my school. He was like, 6'8". The nigga said he showered on his knees.
I'd rather do a lot of things than shower on my knees, bro. What the fuck? Bro.
Bro, that's not.
That nigga admitted that shit, bro.
Nah, I'm picturing that now. This is insane, bro.
Shower bukkake is crazy. Go on. They got his knee getting water poured out his ass. Yo. Yo, nah, that's crazy. Somebody said, why did I imagine that? Yeah, you're foo-foo. You're foo-foo, boy. I'm on my way, you fat ass nigga.
Josh, you should run Sea Titan. Slow King and Sea Titan.
Yeah, I was low key, yeah, Slow King.
I ran that shit.
I'm gonna run a snow team in the future.
I will too.
I'm not gonna lie, from what I've seen yesterday from Sean's food too.
Wait, what did I say, Gio?
Jeremy.
Wait, what happened? What happened?
I literally had no items and I had no competitive sets. What the fuck are you talking about?
Looking for legit Masuto Ditto IV don't matter from Netherlands.
That nigga Sean said, Jossie, wait.
You can let those type of messages rock, Gio, if it's Pokemon shit.
He was looking for a foreign Ditto.
I want to get my team right.
That nigga Sean thought he was 400 IQ. That nigga said, I got some, Josh.
Yo, that nigga said, I got some, Josh. Bro, I see you was finished from three plays before that, bro. I see you was donezo, bro.
Josh, you been keeping Sun Teams in your ELO?
Yes, bro. Sun Teams are low-key comp.
Torkoal,
that shit. They've been running the Scovillian with Chlorophyll.
Yes, bro. That shit is hard. That shit faster than all my Pokemon that have scarves, bro.
It's faster than Quick Wave.
It's faster than my starter with a scarf, bro.
It's faster than Quick Wave with two Aqua Steps.
Yeah, why? Oh. How? Isn't Chlorophyll just basically putting a scarf on?
It doubles the speed.
Isn't that what scarf does? Doubles the speed?
1.5.
No. 1.5 times.
Oh, yeah. Is it curved, Josh? No, it's like a rocket. Genix is curved.
Bro, come on, man.
Which side? Come left on, or right? Man.
Jenks is curved. Man. Jordan got a kink in it.
Come on, man.
No, Jordan is curved too, bro. Wait, no, Jordan got a kink in it?
Yeah, it's got a kink in it. Kink in it. A curve is a light one. A kink.
What's a kink? When it bends up?
A kinky has a straight bend.
Why are you analyzing meat?
But your shit bend up or left or right, Jenix?
Bro, I don't have
You know
a
all
copy,
the homie
bro.
Shit, see? Bro, you're the one who wanted me to go bro. Investigate, nigga. So I investigated for you. You don't have a what?
I don't have a cockney, bro.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, bro. Nigga said this shit bent down. Yo, I'd kill yo. Nigga go fuck his old booty hole, nigga. You crazy as fuck, nigga.
Fuck.
Yo, oh take the lucky oh egg.
Oh my god, you brought back a bad memory. Bro, I know you know that video.
Yo, chill. You're weird. Yeah. You're weird.
Bro,
guess what? Yo, guess what the nigga said? Nigga said Jeremy is bi. I don't care.
What the fuck?
Yo, Jeremy, see how your cock be?
Not gonna lie, 10 lashings. Unnecessary dick ride.
Yo, shut the fuck up, nigga. Yo, I give somebody a lucky egg shot, I get extra XP?
Yeah.
Shut up.
Damn.
Wow.
Nigga was just trying to be helpful, bro.
Wow.
Yo, so I'm not gonna lie. He said that shit to me. Nigga, shit's going completely different.
Yo, Jeremy, I'm not gonna lie, a 50-year-old white man called you boy earlier today.
And you ain't checked that nigga about it. You ain't checked that nigga about it. Shut the fuck up, nigga.
Nah. He's still unimpressed about that shit right now, bro.
Nah. Ethan got something coming for him. Ethan is not safe.
Yo, what that mean, bro?
Your job is to get up on the stage, show some dead fierce Pokemon battles, and get the crowd excited before the gym leader's concert begins. I bet.
Nigga
talking about dead.
Yo, Wayne just subbed up for 18 months. Thank him.
Wayne is an 18 monther? I'm sorry it took you typing in the homie's chat to get noticed.
Josh, don't be thinking this sounds, bro.
No. Yo, that's L-Man. That's L-Man, bro.
Thank you for the 18 months, my lover. I didn't know you was down like that, bro.
First ever recognition, 18 months, bro.
Yo, that's tough. I'm sorry, bro. It's just, you know.
nigga like me would've got the booty shaker for that sub.
What?
What? Yo, this nigga's a proud slut. That's the thing about this nigga. He's a proud slut.
What does that even mean, bro?
Well, send by.
Josh, can I also get a thank you for 37
whoa,
months?
Whoa.
You got you're a 30 monther?
Yo, whoa, Jeremy, you didn't hear that?
You're a 37 monther?
Whoa.
Wait, what happened?
I mean, that nigga just slipped that shit in there. Okay. Alright.
Slut shaming? I'm sorry, Kara. I won't do it again.
Josh, say it again, bro.
What?
Yo. 30 months is crazy.
Josh, yo, Jeremy, that nigga Josh slick, bro. He ain't even catch on, bro. Holy shit.
What the fuck did that nigga say?
Jeremy.
This nigga got earwax in his shit, nigga. They got earwax in his shit, bro.
Jeremy, it's not good. Oh.
What? What the fuck did this nigga?
Nah, this nigga. Nah, this nigga.
Bro, open your ears, nigga, bro.
Bro, what am I supposed to be listening to?
Look at voice critical on the screen, Gaggy.
What?
That nigga crazy. Yo, who the fuck is ugly ass fucking. What the fuck? Go Diego, go looking at boy. Doubles.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie. Show that nigga this Pokemon shit get wicked.
Who Pokemon?
Yo. Alright, nigga. I was in a good mood till you just pissed me off.
Notice me, senpai. Notice me.
Whoa.
What's that from? What's that from again?
Oh.
No, that's from some shit. Notice me, senpai. Notice me.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie. Niggas with that personality, I hate niggas with that person. And oh my god.
Change the subject, nigga. That's a diversion.
Yo, Jannix is crazy instigator, bro. Holy
notice me, senpai. Notice me. Whoa, senpai. Whoa. Chat, how you feel about Moroccans?
Yo, all right. Nigga, I'm finna send some packets to your shit right now.
Morocco about to qualify.
Yo, you're my schmunka.
Let the nigga hold some package, bro.
That nigga router about to get some fucking packets.
Oh.
You see, now you got, look.
Yo, he topping niggas out.
Look, see?
Yo, chill. Yo, hide. Jeremy's blicking.
hide. Take cover.
Wait, isn't this the gym that you got fucked up on, Jeremy? Yeah, GG's.
Bro, all right. Nigga, that
let's
fucking
see, let's see what it's talking about. Let's see what the gym talking about. I'm under my Pokemon I'm using is level 40 and these niggas is like 42. I'm not gonna use any of the other ones.
Him. Oh my god,
Lokins is so. Life he's gonna be on my second team.
Get fucking one shotted, bro.
Oh, first impression, dude.
Shut up.
Goes first no matter what.
Okay.
Plus two priority. Faster than
need it. Team speed.
But you can't use it after you use it once.
Yeah.
Switch out. It's like the first impression on the Pokemon. Elito. This nigga still timing, niggas?
Bro, I'm not timing, I'm deleting.
Jeremy, I have her bookmarked.
Yo.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. My gatekeep, I'm gatekeeping all the way down to hell.
I don't give a fuck. Nigga, I could be on my deathbed and I'll still gatekeep.
Whoa.
You said what could be on your deathbed?
Whoa.
Goodbye. Yo, what the fuck was that text message I just seen?
Yo, why did nigga say she
you
for us?
You seen that?
Yeah. That nigga said she for us now, little nigga.
Jeremy, what the fuck? Talk.
Yo, Jeremy.
Yo,
Jeffrey, you can talk like that, bro.
Yo,
whoa, Kiara, whoa.
I'm not gonna lie.
That nigga.
I got.
Yo, stop putting my fucking Zaza in, bro. Like, fuck. You turn out, so.
Bro. Yo.
Why
did somebody ask who that was and the nigga said, hey, that's my man business?
How you play this game all day? That's really not what I've been doing.
What?
How many hours do you have, guy?
Yeah, it is. I don't even want to count it because of the shiny hunting I did for 2 days straight. I don't play when I'm off stream, Chad. Unless I was at Thanksgiving, I shiny hunted on Thanksgiving.
I have 7 shiny Pokemon battles. Is that Buck?
Yeah, you're weird. Remember those YRG 5-minute power nap once? Yeah, that was comp. That was comp naps. Were they just raising my attack and shit? Yo, this gym is fucking ass. Like, yeah, what the fuck is this?
That shit is Mickey sweat.
Yo, Jeremy struggled on this, Sean.
How you struggle with
it? Like a whole ass nigga.
Nigga, that floater main tore my shit up.
So you admit you're a bitch? That has a flutter main?
Flutter main is the most blessed Pokemon in
Jeremy. Jeremy, look what Kira said. Look what Kira said.
What'd you say? Fuck am I?
Jeremy's
in the locker room. And on God, y'all going to hell.
Jeremy, what you gonna say when I meet her next month?
Oh, shit.
Hello.
Well, that's in like 3 weeks, 2 weeks actually.
Whoa.
Yo, this nigga Josh is helping, bro.
Bro, I told you all this, bro.
This is my fault.
I'm not gonna lie, all I did was type I and he came for head.
Bro, that's not my fault, bro.
That's not what homies do. Homies don't do that.
Well, Senpai made me nut a few times, not gonna lie.
Yo, okay. No, because I'm dead gonna start blinking. I'm dead gonna start blinking, bro.
Yo, chat, chill, bro. Chill, bro.
Bro, nah, I'll never forgive you niggas for this shit, bro.
Bro said she's ours.
Yeah.
Bro, chill, bro.
Legit, the jig is up.
Like, she's fine, what the fuck?
Yo. There's no way.
Is it grits?
Yo, this is a gatekeeper's worst nightmare.
That's the thing said, tee-hee-hee.
Dive off the high, mate.
This bitch used what? Yeah, GG, nigga, you self-destruct. Oh, shit, if that self-destruct did like 300 or 250 like how it used to. Wait,
does.
How's this self-destruct you now, Sean?
It does.
Still?
Yeah. Explosion does more, though. Explosion's like 250. That's like, that's good. Yeah. 200.
Can't smoke in La Boca. Man, Will Senpai got that Gen X Gap in XXL.
Bro. Stop saying her name. How do I ban words in this shit, bro? Can mods ban words? Ban words.
Yeah, how I shrink my dick. Nigga, what?
Come on.
What?
I feel it, bro.
Niggas quick to the seem like four gamers Jason.
But she too big though, Jeremy. Like it feels like a real gatekeep. I mean, I understand, but she
no, bro. Four, nigga, 400K is not clout. That's bro. Yeah, that's in these days, in these day and age, you can gatekeep that, bro.
I be seeing mid bitches with a million.
Yeah, bro, you can gatekeep that. 400, you could definitely gatekeep 400K.
I be seeing mid bitches with a million, so you're right. Even Jit,
Yeah, yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Jit got like, you know what I'm saying?
Haitian?
Yeah. Jit got a mil.
Yeah, you can't gatekeep it. 400K that's a good gatekeep. It's a hard one, but it could be done. Prime gatekeep?
You know what I mean?
Yo.
Why they saying she hours now, dude?
Jennings, I want you to. Oh my God, holy!
What do you want me to do? What do you want?
What you gonna do, boy? Huh, boy?
Oh.
Huh, boy?
Oh.
You like eat this, boy?
Oh.
Nigga said gatekeep like 10K. Nigga, 10K is you was unknown. Holy, that's not even. You don't even have to gatekeep that, bro.
You worth the galaxy.
This auntie look crazy, bro. Okay. Am I gonna whoop her, Jeremy?
Man, you gonna fuck that black bitch up?
What?
Damn, nigga.
Yo, what's up with you, bro?
Bro, what the fuck?
I'm gonna make sure.
Bro,
bro.
Bro, this nigga tweak it.
Bro, I know why Kaya did. Oh my God, I checked my phone.
You was scared?
Oh, nigga, I'm not.
Oh my God, a nigga said, thanks for putting me. I want to fucking vomit. Oh my God, I want to vomit.
If you ever have questions, DM Jeremy. He has all the videos.
Yo, she. Oh, no, we're not gonna go there. We're not gonna go that far. We're not even gonna go that far. Yo, but you know how bad it got, bro. I had everything. Bro. I got everything, bro, like Josh, three searches.
Josh, I had everything in one.
Yo, like that's. Yo, that's it. Yo, bro, that's bad.
Jeremy's clutching his heart right now, bro.
Bro, when I tell you this is a gatekeeper worst nightmare. Nigga, it's worse when. Oh my God.
This hurt, bro.
Oh my God.
Jeremy Street saying they got the mega, bro.
GG.
Bro. Oh, yeah.
GG. I'm not gonna lie, I dead won't forgive you niggas for this shit.
Mega. Mega blow. Remember that shit chat with Mega fucking. That was sad. When Mega Upload or some shit went like out of business or shut down or some shit for a few years, bro. They had a whole song of the closing of it.
Oh, they got Dropbox fuck. And Telegram, Jeremy. It's over.
Not the Telegram.
Mega.
It's up, bro. GG's.
Telegram. What even is that shit?
You don't know Telegram. You're not in the streets.
I thought Telegram was like a messaging.
Yes. No. Telegram is where niggas get digging and get to work.
Telegram is nuts.
How you get to dig on Telegram?
Nigga, Telegrams get fucking wicked.
What is Telegram exactly? Describe Telegram.
So what they do? It's WhatsApp.
Yeah, it's like WhatsApp.
But what niggas will do? Niggas will basically congregate, and everybody will share what they got, and
I'm
it gets bad.
Lie. I've had my Telegram group chat with the same like group of friends for like over 10 years, bro.
Like Josh,
it's still Telegram been anything for 10 years,
bro. Yeah. It's still a point where niggas will charge for the Telegram. That's how good, that's how far the Telegrams is. Niggas will charge and niggas will pay.
The fact that crazy. You know, I feel like you're in there.
No.
I'm not gonna lie, Telegram is might be the best messaging app, bro.
They said Telegram is try hard Reddit for leaks.
Not even because of that, bro.
Bro, nah, if you still search, no. If you still searching on Reddit, like you're not in the loop.
Not like Telegram is not just.
Wait, then how do you search? Do you search somewhere to get the Telegram, or do you go on Telegram?
There are sites. There are like Reddit.
Your Telegram. That is deep as fuck.
Nah, there was one night it got bad. There was one night it got bad. I had to stop. I deleted it.
Wait, what does that mean?
Bro, I just got Telegram for the group.
It just got bad, bro. Homies.
What do you mean? What
Yoshi about to beat this nigga ass up? You want to end my reign? Yeah, keep dreaming. Let me tell your story. Book of Rhymes, kid, and start reading.
Tell your truth, bro.
You want me to tell my truth?
Tell your truth, bro. What happened, man?
That shit got wicked.
What the fuck? Tell Mary J. Blige, pack it up.
That was a good one.
Bro, you just don't know who that is, white boy. Shut the fuck up.
Damn.
Jeremy, a recovering addict.
No, I got
only one way to shut me up.
Bro, Josh, remember when I told you I did a cleanse? I did a cleanse on my Twitter.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's the day where that was my deepest point.
Bro, tell your truth, bro. What happened?
Yo, chat, man? What is this Twitter shit lately? Anime gaming? And is it some naked bitch shaking her titties or some shit?
What do you mean lately?
Like, no.
No, like, bro, I see that.
I used to see it every now and then. Now it's every day I wake up.
Oh my god, I was watching a video on that.
Can I send you this while you're anime gaming?
Oh my god.
It's like, gaming?
No.
And it's like, asshole.
Either that, anime gaming, or they start using Pokemon, bro. They say Pokemon with the apostrophe too.
And I'm not gonna lie,
you're finished.
The whole post has nothing to do with that shit, bro.
My TL been 2 months clean. I haven't seen none of that shit.
I swear to
God. No, bro, it's not because I follow anybody. It's just
gaming, Pokemon, it's over.
Bro, it just comes up on my TL and the category says gaming or anime.
There's a way to stop it. There's a way to stop. Bro, you know what they used to recommend? I don't know if any of you niggas got recommend. Like, they would recommend niggas with OnlyFans, and they'd recommend it under, like, film photography.
No. So much you we don't know about. I
never heard of it. Bro.
They never used to recommend shit, bitch. All right, you see how niggas flip the script?
They used to recommend, man.
No.
You recommended no nigga OnlyFans of my shit, nigga.
You see how niggas flip the script, bro?
Nah, bro. Nigga had Trey Schlong's cock in his TL, nigga.
Yo.
I ain't never seen that shit, nigga. Nah, bro.
So was it Jeremy thought we was for the degree?
Yo, you... Nah, I'm not gonna... Bro.
Bro, come on!
Bro, this nigga Jeremy. Yo, Jeremy, be fucking looking good.
Bro. Okay, look in Discord main. Look. Cause I remember. No. I sent this to my girlfriend and I said, why the fuck is this recommended on? Bro, look in Discord main. Look in Discord main, bro. Look at this shit. Yo, look at nigga. Look in Discord main. Look what it's recommended under, bro. Bro, look. Nigga, look what it is recommended under, bro.
Josh, look at me.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Bro. I seen that shit and I was like, why the fuck is this on my timeline under
fit? Crying, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Is that the burner or is that the main?
That's the main!
Hold on, let me see this shit, bro.
Look at that shit!
You be you look at that shit?
Bro, that's you. You're not showing examples of it happening to anyone else, bro.
Oh, my stomach, bro. What the fuck is that?
That's nigga, look weird. Look what it's recommended under.
Nah, bro. It's so about you. We don't know about.
Oh my, you see? You see how niggas flip the script, bro?
Yo, my throat,
nigga,
bro.
You just said straight cop.
Oh, fuck, bro.
Bro.
Yo, that shit had me dead, bro.
Bro. Sweating like a fucking
yes,
dog,
bro. Yes, bro. That was bad. My stomach hurting
like a fucking dog, bro.
Nigga thought he was crazy, bro.
Nigga
said he was gonna agree. Nah, that nigga, who said that shit, bro?
Bro, I don't know, bro. I look over the chat and then somebody said, Jeremy thought we was finna agree? Question mark?
That nigga said he had beat receipts. Nah, bro. Oh, shit. No, y'all crazy.
Did you like that tweet, though, Jeremy?
Fuck, nigga. Yo, chat. Oh, fuck. Greatest time of all time. Nah, bro. That fucked me, bro. That fucked me bad, bro. Toxicity. So this is the shit that put it in your butt, nigga?
Yes, bro. That nigga fucked me though, bro.
I'm not gonna lie. I do have to heal. I do have to heal. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, my. In the Hound Dune? Yeah, GG.
Yeah, this shit is banned, bro.
Yeah, GG, GG.
Why is this shit banned?
Because that is most broken move in the game. Houndstone is banned.
Hey, let's move
it's basically forever. 300 HP move for every Pokemon dead. It fucking raises the up by like 50 or some shit.
Yeah, it's like King Gambit, but it's for a move.
Sean, every move King Gambits.
And basically the reason why it was so OP because niggas would just run Tyranitar and it had the ability Sand Rush and it was faster than everything.
Wow.
There's too much
OP shit in this game.
Oh my god. I'm not gonna lie, I respect people building weather teams in this meta. I respect
them. Oh my god, Josh. Can you wait for Do Not Nut to be unbanned?
Oh my god, bro. Do I have to do an appeal or some shit?
No, they said they're just gonna unban all the ones.
That's gonna be crazy. Dick all in your tummick.
Okay.
I'm not gonna lie, Josh. Don't even get that shit unbanned. Oh my god. You're about to get caught.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, chill. No, actually, chill.
Yeah, don't.
Actually, chill.
I'm not gonna lie, delete the account. Go back and delete the account. Oh my god. He's way too big for that shit to come out the public, bro.
Yeah, GG. I'm not gonna lie, GG.
Yo, what is Mighty cooking, bro?
Bro, no. Genix, he got Genix.
What is Mighty cooking?
Not cooking anything. I'm warning my man's like W win.
No,
if that shit came out to the public,
it got bad.
Josh would be finished.
This James, this was a time when Twitter back in that time, like, nah, bro, I can't.
You know I got banned on my first account, right? They're gonna have that tweet still gonna be out there, bro.
Yep.
I said a very bad word, bro.
Bro, now imagine people did some digging on that account, bro.
Remember Twitter jail?
Yeah.
When they used to have Twitter jail?
Send the dawn out right quick.
Twitter used to be great. It fell off bad.
I'm about to start hating, bro.
Josh, I'm not gonna lie. They clip that and edit it. You're done.
Oh yeah, you're finished. Oh my god.
What? Wait,
you were sucking off the fucking air. Like,
yeah, I'm not
crazy.
Gonna lie, Nick. Nah, Nick.
Gawking insane. Did they just put some gawking noise behind it? That?
A nigga with Photoshop is killing your shit with that clip, bro.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Now you done. Y'all came the idea now.
You gonna edit? Yo, Rico, get on it. Gonna make
that edit RN. Yup. No way. Cause Sister Tree is getting all the fucking hacks, bro.
Oh, GG.
I see why you lost to this little shitter. They put a 1 HP, Mickey!
Wait, did it have sash or just got bailed? It got bailed?
Oh my god, yeah, GG.
The bail of fucking.
Bro, I've been getting like that. I've been getting done like that in Showdown every day. Like, every single match. Every single fucking match. Every single day. Why are you doing that?
Killed his own house, dog. Bitch.
That's not my music. That toxicity don't give a fuck.
Then they go demon.
You know what I want them to add? I wish they would add like a random battle on the Switch, because it gets annoying going against meta shit all fucking day.
Yeah, I feel you. What's up with Raging Bruce? What the fuck does that mean? What that supposed to mean?
What was even Bruce?
I don't know, nigga. Bruce has a fat ass nose. Oh. He can flinch, and while he's flinching, I rage fist. GG's. That's how you teamwork. Fake out. I'm a clown. It's a ghost type. I'm a clown. I forgot he terrestrialized. That's how GG's is shit. I just don't want to use my starter because that nigga beefy.
What was your Meowth card at?
56.
That's higher than any Pokemon I have.
Yeah, I don't want to use it. It's broke. I'm just keep reviving my nigga. Oh, actually, no. First of all, you're going to suck a bunch of this nigga and kill this nigga with one shot. And you're going to revive so I get the XP for this nigga. That's what's going to happen.
You are my enemy.
Josh, enemy. You get no bitches. Josh caught a 1D10T Pokemon OMG? What the fuck did you just say, Kira?
There's no way.
Yeah. No way you said 1D0T.
Yo, there's no way. There's no fucking way.
Josh said.
Josh, don't aggravate me, bro. You don't want to see me mad.
What's a 1D7T?
Are you mentally ill? Say Wallahi, you're not trolling.
Holy shit. Idiot Pokemon. Bro, I glanced, bro.
This kid's smooth brain. Oh my god.
I just went back to it, bro. I glanced at it. It looked in glance, bro.
Bro said 1D7T.
Oh my god.
Wait, so my thing, why did you say idiot when you could just type idiot?
Yo, kid's brain.
Why did you do idiot with numbers, bro?
So Josh, now you see how I fucking died?
No.
Oh, nigga, if you didn't revive,
I just died. I just revived it because I wanted XP, bro. I want my nigga to level up. Mm-hmm. I could have beat that shit with no revives, nigga.
Yeah, Sean, this bitch gave you trouble?
You're such a 1D17.
Yeah, I swept her whole team.
You swept her whole team?
Yeah.
So if you swept your whole team, how Janik swept you with Corviknight?
Oh, damn, nigga.
Yo, that's a schmite.
Damn.
That was crazy, schmike ass, nigga.
Nah, Jerry, you're bouncing on it right now.
Oh, shit. He's bouncing on it? Does he want to fuck it? Sean, does he want to fuck it?
I think he does.
So I have 13, 14. So what do I need to do to beat Elite Four? Every single challenge? Every, like, thing?
No, just every gym.
Okay. Only every gym?
Yeah, you don't have to do anything else.
Bro, let me just do all the gyms right now, then.
Yeah, now are you doing Elite Four next stream?
Or are you going if I could do all the gyms right now, how many badges am I right now if I just did Ghost? Six?
I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie.
You,
I did.
You go through before seven. Normal.
You can do 7 and 8 right now, honestly. They're not even that hard. I was under level when I did both of them.
How many bags do you have right now to chat?
Josh, you, wait, you just did 6?
I just did ghosts. I don't know which number that is.
Yeah. I think you just did 6. You can buy it. You can buy mints now.
Okay, if you do this, Josh, are you streaming again tomorrow?
I don't know.
I gotta know if I gotta do. Because if you do that, then I'll catch up and do the Elite Four with y'all tomorrow.
Nigga, if Josh do Elite Four tonight, I'm doing Elite Four tonight.
Are you crazy? I'm about to get off soon. See how much I do. Like, right now.
You do 7 a day. You can do 7 a day with Beyonce Carta.
Oh my god.
Bro, it doesn't work yet. I can't blow any harder there. I want to die.
I'll save you.
Thanks.
So where are the next gems, bro? Let's see. How do you check your badges again?
Why?
In the map? No, go in the map and then zoom out all the way. Yeah.
Yeah, 6 out of 8.
Oh, you just did the ghost gym? The psychic gym is next.
We're 7 and 8.
Bottom left and top in the stuff.
So bottom left, so all the way to the bottom here.
Bottom left is the bitch with the bonds.
And which one's the normal one? I mean, which one's the last gym?
18? The one
in
the ice.
Oh, the ice?
The one in the ice. Yeah. The bitch with the blue hair.
This gym is normal.
That's like a nigga.
No, the one in the ice.
Oh, this bitch.
No. Yeah. Yeah.
Go with the blue hair.
It's an ice gym. Getting shit on.
They easy as hell.
I mean, it's easy for you because you have fucking fire for alligator, bitch. Like, what?
Fire for all.
Why didn't you support your country?
It's even easier. So what?
Josh, why didn't you support your country and watch the game, bro?
I watched the game like shit.
I'm not gonna lie, Jenny. Did you get nervous that last play?
Yeah, that was not good, bro.
Yo, why was Abdi being a hater?
Literally about to roll in.
Abdi's Canadian and his team fucking sucks.
Ball was about to fucking roll in, bro. When they tried to say that was about to be a penalty, I was gonna lose it. Great game though.
Mbappe! What is that? Who that is? I've seen niggas talk about him all the time.
He on the same team as Neymar and Messi.
Mbappe, that nigga.
Ara, fella, Sara, Bara, Lara.
That is not a thing.
Said what?
It's not a thing.
I know it's not a thing. Shut up.
You did not have to hold me like that.
Actually, you gotta get to things. You think Victory Road is long? What if there is no Victory Road?
Then the work game is a fucking game.
I'm not gonna lie, Josh.
I'm not even going the right way.
Guys, I'm not gonna lie. I would do them Titans first, because that climb ability is compy.
Oh, yeah. I'm not doing that. SoCal 20 gifted! Appreciate you, boy. Got that 20 get out of SoCal. US winning Sakura Lombardi. Yo, is that facts? Is US winning Sakura Lombardi?
So, Josh, what you're saying is you're not going to start twerking right now?
You're my smart.
If Josh gets on all fours and starts twerking, I'll turn off everything right now.
No, you won't.
Oh my, Josh.
I'll turn it on right now, MVC.
Table 15, Josh.
Yo, Jeremy, why do you want me on all fours twerking right now, you freak ass boy?
Nigga, out of every. Okay.
You said, oh my god, Josh.
All right.
Oh, this cave is calm. I remember it used to be hard to find Pokemon. I see fucking Tyranitar's evolutions. Fucking Hydreigon evolution, trainers that I can fight if I want to, yo, like.
Yeah, this is where I train. This is where I train my mon.
What level are they?
Like 70.
What?
The fuck?
Talk about the ones. Wait, what's 70?
Aqua Ball.
Niggas. I hate Pokemon for giving these noobs fucking. Honestly.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm proud of Jenny from Jeremy.
I'm sitting
on. Oh my god, I had this nigga like a book in Showdown. Holy fuck, I was on chapter 3 on him.
You were reading his shit?
I was reading his shit crazy.
Chat, you think I can get. Is there an exit to escape out here, chat?
Yeah, there is, up there.
You be tar.
I'm a fraud.
Oh my god.
Imagine since I fought no trainers just now, all the Pokemon level like 50.
That area you're in, DR.
Yeah, so GG. You guys gonna lose 40, to 50. Gakpo. The fuck is that? What's the challenge for this gym, bro?
I think from this point on, it's no dumb challenges. You just fight people. You just fight people beforehand.
Like Elijah, just finish the gyms and then. Do you want to do the Titan storyline on stream?
Oh shit, I'm gonna go pee.
I don't know, bro.
I'm not gonna lie, Titan storyline is exactly the same for all five.
I might do some Titan shit offline, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
You beat a Titan's ass, you go into the cave, the fucking motherfucker comes out, and then you say, no, this is my sandwich, and then he eats the sandwich, and then he gets a fucking like.
That'd be a storyline.
The Titan storyline gives you calm shit. I'm not gonna lie, the team-based shit, it doesn't give you comp shit. I'm gonna give you some TMs.
Alright, the long run, that team-based shit can be useful.
Yeah, chat, I appreciate that'll do it. Like, do that shit off stream, bro.
Bro, it's literally like.
Yeah, bro, it's the same thing.
It's the same thing.
You beat the Titan once, he runs away, you beat him again, and then that greedy ass legendary Pokemon asks you for a sandwich. Same shit.
What you do? What's the challenge for this fucking gym right here, bro?
You just fight somebody.
No challenge.
Josh is officially ahead of me. Even though I have like 2 times his hours.
So am I about to fight this bitch or some shit?
I'm about to fight someone.
I think you can start using your Meow Cicada now.
Don't be shit on niggas like that.
Yeah.
Fight this bitch.
Bro, we all know you can beat the gym. Just make it quick.
Yo, why is it telling me when there's a suspicious user in your chat?
Possible ban evader.
Yo, what the fuck? Did Twitch be snitching?
Wait, do they see that? Do they see that, or only mods see that?
Mods see that shit. Oh,
wow. Oh, yeah, see every
I see a couple.
Right there. Who? Where is it? Who?
Yo! Yo!
Who is that?
Oh my, that nigga said who?
Bro, what the fuck? Who is that?
Holy shit!
It said it every time you typed too.
Every single time. I did that shit rock.
Wait, does that mean band evading on Twitch or band evading in your channel?
In channel.
Niggas said monitoring. Another one? Yo, what the fuck? Nigga said,
I think it's in the chat.
What's Sligo? Oh, fucking.
Let me see the chat logs. Yeah, he chilling.
You gonna stop monitoring that nigga?
I don't know. Does that shit ever go away?
It should stop monitoring.
What the fuck is a restrict? You can restrict niggas?
Another one? Yo, I think they know who they are. Why you type question mark?
Nothing they can see. Oh, fuck.
I think they know who they are, bro.
Whoa, chill.
GG, use your real voice.
I seen that. Is that Cap?
I don't know. You think it's Cap?
DDG's a style stealer, bro.
Oh, you got the real voice?
He's gonna
whatever
be
you put on your black set?
What the fuck? Ooh.
I'm not gonna lie. They started a think piece over that video on Twitter, bro.
What?
Yes. Yes, this guy said, a lot of people won't know this is what black men do to stop seeing so intimidating.
Bro.
Yes, bro, they started a think piece on that shit.
I hate Twitter just be talking.
I swear I get paralyzed every fucking, like, for, like, I swear it's so easy to get paralyzed in this game, bro. Holy shit.
Don't make sense. I should never be able to miss a 95% fucking accuracy move 2 times in a row.
What? You missed it 2 times in a row?
I missed Hurricane 2 times in a row, bro.
Yo, that's just bad RNG.
A Hurricane was like 70 or 80.
Would you buy a Steam Deck? I have a Steam Deck.
That's how I 2 times in a row is bucks. And this motherfucker hit fucking protect 3 times in a row. Like, the fucking...
I gotta get a Stream Deck XL, bro.
Jennings, when you get a Stream Deck XL, let me get your Stream Deck.
What you gonna do for that?
What you want me to do for that?
Bro, how many times am I gonna get stuck in my paralysis?
Abdi, let's go.
I'm disgusting, bro.
Wait, what the fuck? Yo, Abdi.
Nah,
yo,
bro.
You already have one.
Yo,
bro.
Abdi. Abdi, give him that shit on the condition that I get his.
I'll do that condition.
You do that condition? Alright, I'll do that condition.
Bet. Yo, Josh, you upgrading, give me yours, bro.
Does Spark paralyze every time?
Might.
Yeah, I think Punk. Yeah, Punk. Yeah,
Punk. It does so little damage.
Combo always paralyzes me, every single time.
Darn. That's a good question.
What?
Who is he thinking about?
They got it was like a joke out there.
Oh, you just BBC man from now on.
So what you're saying, Charles, you love BBC. Your BBC?
Just big BBC man now.
I mean, I already got all BBC.
What? Yo. Wait.
Oh, you meant Stream Deck? That's Steam Deck?
I wasn't gonna say that. I mean,
I'm BBC.
That's been a little too quiet. Yo, Kara, what's up with you, bro?
Bro.
What's up, dude?
Bro, that nigga ain't talk for 2 minutes. A minute.
Literally a few seconds. Here, what's up? Let's have a dialogue, bro. You okay? No, are you okay? Are you okay? You seem sad.
Nah, we miss your voice. Nah, you just got rhythm, got chase.
Bro, said we miss your voice.
Chase, why are you
rizzy, bro? You rizzy.
Max Thins is a terrorist? Facts!
What?
Probably thinking about Derrick Rose minutes. Yo, chill. He terrorized water lizards. Yo, this duck is so... Oh my god. Oh my god, bro.
Yo, chill on Quick Wave Off? Or
I'm not gonna lie. Oh, I cannot... My.
That is the zestiest book of all time.
I cannot wait to get niggas in a fucking moxie with this duck. Holy shit.
Is, that is the gayest Pokemon of all time, bro.
I'm wiping everybody's team real quick.
Yo,
put Baton Pass
in the moxie. Oh my. Wait, does Baton pass over moxie? I thought it was. Oh, it does! The stats! Yeah. Oh my god.
Bro, Baton Pass is banned, bro.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Come on, bro.
Is.
Oh man.
Shut the fuck up.
I was trying to search like dark, bro. Oh, it's like a weak ass nigga. That's shaking his fucking hips like a
ooh. Like a what?
Like a ooh, bro.
Like an OU Pokemon?
Yes.
Ooh.
Gosh, why do I feel like Dragon is just not a good typing?
It's not anymore.
What? Why, I just feel like Dragon is just not a good typing.
It's solid, it's just not.
I mean, it used to be until they added fairy, because before only it was only weak to itself and ice. But now it's
like right now, in 2022, if you run Outrage, you're fucking COVID.
But Dragon is like, does it have any resistances though? Besides fairy, of course, which you can't touch on, but I think just steel. Like, it's solid, like, it's hitting everything.
Oh my god, it's Christmas season, dude. Bro. GG's on the guest, bro. I just remembered.
What are you gonna get me, Janix?
I'm gonna get you a fucking life, Midas. I'm gonna bring you outside.
Let's go!
That's depressing, Jeff.
I just realized that wasn't in the gym. That was a waste of my time.
Janix is gonna get me a light. Go!
Fleshlight?
Yeah.
What?
Josh owes me one.
What?
Josh owes me like an automated light.
Like a robotic automated,
one. No.
No,
niggas, I got that automated shit.
You said robotic.
Holy fuck. Niggas, that got that automated shit is. Oh my. Like, they can't be real people.
Bro, what are we talking about, bro?
Niggas take that fucking big ass shit out the closet and set up. Holy fuck.
Josh, when you buy me the automated one, can you also buy me a VR headset?
Why? I've watched VR porn before.
I'm not gonna. The first thing I did when I got my VR headset was check out see what porn was like.
Bro, what are we talking about, man?
It took me a while to do that.
That was literally the first thing I did. Like, I downloaded the system update and then
no
I checked
games,
out porn.
No.
Yeah.
You play no games, no nothing, bro.
No, it wasn't that crazy. I just wanted. You beat it to the VR porn?
Yeah, it was me.
You did it standing up?
No, I was laid. You can put the area around your bed and shit.
No, I'm not gonna lie. I gotta be in a locked room to do that shit, bro.
Now imagine. Now
it
wasn't
a locked room.
It was automated, dog.
Not even my girl can catch me doing that shit, bro.
Yeah, bro. She was at work.
Nigga, imagine somebody walks in on you doing that shit.
Bro, oh my god.
Or ass. I was trying to go to every website. All that shit was butt.
No. Some websites, they recognize the VR, and they had a VR mode.
I know, but the videos are so ass.
Yeah, they were
ass.
If
you was in VR mode, you would look down and like...
Yeah. So what it does, you could press like a VR mode, and like you can move your head around and see different stuff.
So you would have like some white meat if you was watching white people?
What the fuck, nigga?
Like, can you can interchangeable meat?
Yeah.
My nigga, what?
I'm chatting, what the fuck? Stop chatting, bro. I'm about to go to sleep, bro. I'm just saying shit at this point.
Can I join you?
Yo, listen,
man.
Bro, that was Riz. That was Riz.
You see niggas, bro? Come on now, man. Like nigga, that shit is done, bro.
Wait, what? Did somebody else say it?
That shit is done, bro.
No. Yo, someone said, I see.
Come on now, man.
Why does gym leader look kind of, you know what I'm saying?
Nigga, that's not the gym leader. Well, it is the gym leader, but this is not the gym fight.
Oh. That was spoiler. Okay.
What the heck? That was weird.
Oh, spoiler!
First, she looked like, whoa.
Gym test, take on emotional spectrum test. What the fuck?
Oh, I forgot about this test.
What you gotta do?
This is the dumbest shit ever, bro.
My Natalie got anger issues, bro.
He's so big, bro. Why he that big?
Because he's an ape.
Oh. Okay, thanks, Yannick.
What? Show me a little anger. Oh, I forgot the buttons on this shit. I'm using a GameCube controller, bro. Joyful spell. Bro, I don't know where X and Y is on this shit. Like, that's not the Astonish.
Nigga, why the fuck you read shit, Jenny?
I'm just proving my intelligence patient. Like, I still got my literacy.
Shit. Josh fucking buttons how, like, Jeremy types on his keyboard, bro.
See, now you on my dick.
Every single fucking
10 lashings, bro.
Cool. Can I choose where?
Yo, I don't. Yo, that was getting too hard, bro. Yes, let me battle your bitch ass, little slut. Let's go.
Jeremy, do you still type with two fingers?
Yes.
Can you still look down at your keyboard?
Wait, Jeremy, type exclamation point sexy.
Nigga, what the fuck did you just do?
Type it in the chat, bro. Type exclamation
point. No, I'm not. I'm not. I'm really not.
Alright, you pussy, nigga.
Nothing. Nothing.
What did you do about it?
Nothing pretty fine. Yeah. Yeah.
Special point was in five.
Nigga, why do you read shit? Nigga, why do you read shit? I seen that nigga type that shit. I seen that nigga type that shit. All right. This nigga just.
Is that not W Motors?
Oh, it's not on. My bad.
Look, is that Debbie
Here go the sheep. Here go the sheep.
Josh, would it be sick if you listened to Nikki? Yo, like, Kiera might be the biggest chatter I've ever met. Like, she's a chatter. Not on Janix. Yo, Midas, you are horny.
Nah, he's weird, bro. He's just weird, bro.
Fuck. Weird.
Here, how you feel about what Midas just typed? I don't know, I'm funny.
What do you want
it? I told Lean that, she got mad at me, bro. Here, I told Lean that, she got tight. Well, I gotta lock it, shut the fuck up.
Did she get tight about it? Angry, happy. Astonished, joyful.
I don't know what you just said. She said again when I felt it.
High as hell off sleep deprivation, imagining Janice tall ass crossing his legs. What are you talking about, bro?
Holy fucking dick ride.
What are you talking about, man?
Holy gravy.
That doesn't make any sense, bro. That nigga finna get pregnant.
The better chance is in the above. I'm hungry. Put your dukes up, young blood. Rage, can you at me some weed money, gang? What do you mean at you?
Nigga, that nigga. Nigga, that's what he just said. Yo.
Shut your dumb ass up. Talk a truck, your body ass up.
Okay. You see, why niggas always gotta say something about my fucking ass, bro?
Call him boy. Do it.
Nigga, that's the first.
I didn't say nothing about your butt. I just said you're a Tonka truck built body ass nigga, bro. You don't think about butt. You bad, bro.
Oh, why is Midas adding a nut on his
command to your channel? That's not working.
User nutted all over. Yo.
Why is Midas adding a nut on command to your channel, bro?
This bitch faster than me, chat. She's pretty fast. Let's see. But she's a normal type.
Why is everyone trying to nut on me, bro? Okay.
We're cocky right now, bro.
Hold on. I think Gio just put me on game. Hold on, bro. I'm trying to help, Josh. I'm trying to be for the people.
Please put it back, bro.
Bro, I'm putting it back. Give me a second.
You could have the E-Dinner go crazy.
Yeah. Is it not Bracket user? Why is it weird?
Shut up, you brat.
Okay.
Yo, chat. Is that bird gonna be in our shit now? Bro, that day needs to be forgotten about, bro.
Wait, did someone add it?
Okay.
Eyes are getting fucked by the whole chat.
Bro, chill. I'm not ready.
Bro.
When will you be? Was that Metacham as fuck?
Okay, nice.
What will you be? Midas.
Yo.
When will you be, Midas?
Oh.
Midas, stop! Midas!
What's up?
Midas! What the fuck, Midas? Midas, stop!
No! Fuck! How do you do the target, bro?
What? Can you just bust?
How do you do target, bro?
Target practice?
How do you do the person you at?
Nigga, you're making a nut on command at 6 a.m., bro.
Nigga said, no! Fuck!
Gio, do you know? Okay, nice.
Incoming message from the president.
Oh my god.
Delete this, bro.
Play message.
Press 1 to play message. One.
Nice. Let's fucking go, chat. It works. Bro, I'm getting.
Where's the message?
Bro, it they're doing too much. They're nutting too much. I think there's a cooldown. Nice. See, Jaden nutted all over Abby.
Where's the message for the president?
The fucking shit glitch, man.
Oh my god! Fucking blue balls. Yo, why does bitch got her skirt all the way up?
Why is it only working for mods, bro?
Why do they want to fuck you so bad?
I don't know. Chat, do you really want to hug me?
Laugh?
Do you really want to hug me? No. Whoa,
hello,
who's
there?
That?
What do you mean, yo, are you good? I know the type of bitches that get fucking Midas blowing out. Oh my god. I know the type of Cinderella ass bitches that get you going, bro.
Holy fuck, I already know the type of hentai this nigga watch, bro. Josh, do you want me to tell them about the egg you was putting people on? You want me to tell them? I'll tell them. Josh, do you want me to tell them? I'll tell them. Josh, you want me to tell them? Your rage.
Incoming message.
The president.
Oh yeah. W diversion.
The president.
Play message.
That's 1, 2.
1.
Beep, beep.
Message from the president.
Play message.
Playing message.
Midas, I'm gonna fucking kill you. I'm gonna kill you. You understand me, Midas? Leak the information. You got the chat nutting over you. I'm gonna fucking kill you. You understand me?
No, Mr. President, please.
Nigga,
I'm not gonna lie. This Discord needs to be fucking muted.
Yo, get rid of it all. Get rid of it all. This shit needs to be deleted. This shit needs to be control alt deleted, bro.
Bro, it's somehow this Discord past a certain time, it's bad for business.
Nuke this shit. Demolish it.
Go bleep.
Nah, bro. Yo, why'd you start laughing, Jeremy? I heard you start laughing when he started bleeping, bro. Because
Alright.
Edby wants to learn play rough. Ooh.
Play rough, that's a fairy move?
Yeah, shut your bitch ass up.
Alright.
Spirit Bake is comp because it lowers their fucking special attack.
And play rough is
strong.
Spirit
Break look can be tough whenever I'm finding gold dangles and I know I'm about to die, just drop this shit by one. Spirit Break.
Grimmstrong has a sucker punch? Good information.
Yo, why did this nigga think he him, bro? Shut your bitch ass up.
Yo.
Good information.
That's good info.
Budget accuracy? I know this shit 90. But that's 90 power.
Yo, Jeremy, drop off Sean.
And this may lower the attack, but this always lowers the special attack. Incoming message from the president. Message incoming from the president.
You want that nigga Janik's dick crazy. Holy fuck.
Are you jealous? And that's kind of weird. You were smoking this shit crazy.
How's that smoking this shit?
He did save you from the hentai story.
Nigga, that is his bit. God damn, nigga. Holy
nigga,
fucking
nigga, stuck
blaze.
In my head, you bitch ass boy. Holy Tonka Donka, shut the fuck up, nigga.
He said you was style stealing.
Yo, Hariyama, shut your bitch ass up.
Who got a Hariyama?
Jeremy is Hariyama, nigga.
Oh.
Nigga, iron hands ass, nigga. Come on here.
Jeremy, that's an OU Pokemon. He just called you OU. Thank you.
You call me OU?
Thank you.
Fix my neck.
I think he got nerd neck.
No, you're not talking about my neck, you're talking about his neck.
Oh.
Look at you, the way you just try to suck dick. You see how quick the nigga trying to suck dick? Oh my god, you trying to suck dick. Oh,
it worked. It worked for somebody that wasn't a mod.
Got the fucking man. Flower on his fucking forehead.
Man.
It's one of their bounce now. Nah, you good, gang.
Jeremy, somebody did exclamation point not on you. That's fine.
Yo, Midas.
I was somebody.
Hello? It's Will Senpai.
Yo, whoa. Will Senpai, what's up?
Oh my god. Hey.
Hey.
Yo, what are you doing around these parts at this time of night? He left?
He's not here any longer.
Yo! Nah, that nigga left. That nigga left, bro. That nigga left, bro.
Bro. Bro.
I'm coming. Message from the president.
Bro. Yo, it's late, dog.
And then beat him. No, November, thank you.
Yo, Midas is the king of chatting.
He said, chicken's awake. I'm the king, will you be my queen?
Oh my god, yo, I'm going to sleep, bro.
Oh, bro. Actually, take me with you.
Yo, we're showing up, bro.
Hey, Sean.
I'm about to get that too, Midas.
Shave stream tomorrow? Yo, are we doing a shave stream?
Are you going bald in the beard?
No. I'm just gonna do like
Do a clean shave, bro. You did one last year.
Yeah, that's
It was not bad, bro.
Yeah, I'm good, dude. It takes a long time to grow my little ass chin hair, bro.
Oh my gosh, is that Dossley? You wanted me to introduce myself to him, right?
Yeah.
Yo. Did he leave again?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Bro.
Yeah, why did somebody just say, who's that?
Bro, it's this chick, bro. It's this chick that wants to, like, have a fucking orgy with us, bro. Levi.
Yeah, get her out the BC, bro.
We have to get her out the BC, bro. Stuff out here, bro. Hey, to look bad. Yo, my character's such a square, bro.
Yo, Jeremy.
Yo.
You lagging out?
Yeah, my shit bugging.
Dog shit, internet, bro.
Cock muncher. You built like a cock, nigga.
You good now, Jeremy?
Jeremy, somebody came to see you, bro. You missed them.
Yeah, they had slid to the PC.
Bro, can y'all niggas stop?
Like what?
God damn, nigga, get the fuck off my dick. God damn. Nigga, this bit been ended. The bit's done. Damn.
What you talking about? What you talking about, bro?
Is the jig up?
What are you talking about, bro?
Damn.
Jeremy, is the jig up?
I was fucking milking the shit out this fucking bit.
Nah, you tweaking,
damn.
Bro.
Damn. Yeah, you tweaking, Sean.
What you talking about?
Yo, get some new content, man.
Jeremy, you tweak your shot. New content. Jeremy, you tweak your
blood,
shot.
Blood actually tweaking, bro.
Boom, but. Yo, you tweak your shot.
Shot.
So, Beatrice, cigar truck! Beatrice! You tweak your shot. You tweak it. I gotta fart. Fuck. Mm-hmm. Come on. Yo, Abdi. Shut your Canadian ass up, you fucking, loser.
I just realized.
I see why you want to drop Florida swag so bad, because Drake made that pussy out running through the six with my woes. Head ass shit, nigga. Freak ass shit. Ooh. Nigga, style stealing like a motherfucker. Ain't nobody was saying that in Toronto. Head ass nigga.
With my woes.
Feel me? Ugly ass.
Oh my god.
The fuck?
Ugly ass. Watch this 360 chat. You like it? Was that 5 360s?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Cream, hold on. Watch this one. I need speed first.
Good one, Josh.
Ready. Hold on, let me get higher ups.
Yo, why did that nigga highlight that message, bro?
Wait, what message?
Yo.
Remember when you go beat Timon Senpai again? Thousands of RNG members are also beating her at the same time.
Yo, that's, a,
That's the difference between me and you niggas. I don't beat my fucking meat.
That nigga's a liar. That nigga's a liar. That nigga's a liar. Why that nigga just lie like that? Why that nigga just blatantly lie, bro? That nigga just fucking lie. Yo, that nigga just lied so hard, bro. Yo, get this lying ass nigga out of here. You been trying to take a bust into that bitch, bro?
Bro, it's actually crazy because I've never busted her.
You're a liar because you told me you did like a week ago. You told me you did.
I have not beat my meat for like 2 months now, bro.
No, that's not what I said. I said to her.
What the fuck?
To her.
Nigga, what? Nigga, what? Alright.
How about 360. That was a 360. Chat, that was a 360.
That slow ass fucking turn, bro.
No, that was fine. That was calm.
Was it comp about it?
Yeah, shut up.
You rage.
I'm mad I ever said that shit. Said that about it shit.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie, Sean just got exposed.
Yo, oh my god, yo, Sean just got Sean.
What? Yo, Sean just got exposed.
What?
Exposed how?
This nigga said, not going live. That nigga Sean is Sarah J beater. Y'all need to press him more than Jeremy.
Bro, who the fuck said?
No, nigga, y'all haven't seen Sean's work. Y'all haven't seen Sean's worst transgression.
Nigga.
Oh,
you
my.
You haven't seen.
Before Josh talks about, look at here. I put on everything I love. Whoever said that is a liar. I don't watch Sarah J, my nigga.
I'm talking about your worst transgression.
Sean, I know who Josh is talking about.
This nigga had a triple G cup kick. Like what I, you know those stories of bitches with like their titties are like this, I'm not talking about like this, like big D, triple D, no, like this, like they have a problem, they can't walk and shit, they had a kink of that shit, bro.
I had a phase,
the
all right.
Bitch was like this, like literally like her titties were touching the ground, they were touching the floor, bro, some shit like that, bro, like she had to be hospitalized.
Oh my god. This nigga just said Sarah J soldiers on top. Holy fuck.
Y'all crazy, bro.
There's no way Sarah J still has soldiers, blood, bro. Sarah J still has soldiers.
That's that white girl, right? That white girl.
You don't know who Sarah J is?
She's an old lady, right?
Bro, she look like a condor, bro.
What is that?
You don't know that bird? You don't know what a condor is? No.
I think I might just harpists. Anyways, niggas capping say I watch Sarah J. Can't find me a single clip of me saying that I watch Sarah J.
So Sean, you've never beat your meat to Sarah J?
No, sir.
Cap.
You're a liar.
Cap. I swear.
How do you know who that is?
Nigga, cause I see pictures of her on the internet, bro.
Cap. Yo, Sean.
I see pictures on me.
Sean, you've definitely beat it to Sarah J, bro.
I have never beaten Sarah J, bro.
Sean, what's your most regretful beat?
My most regretful beat?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I just got a bad memory.
Oh my god. I think everybody just had a fucking PTSD flashback. Everybody went silent, and everybody just had a fucking flashback.
Oh my god.
What's your most regretful beat?
I have to think about that one, bro.
I'm not gonna lie, the scariest thing you could do is put a camera to watch a 14-year-old boy, bro. You'll see some horrific shit, bro.
What?
Bro? Wait, what?
Nigga, if you
could have worded that way.
Yeah. All right, you see, Nick, bro. You see, niggas know what I'm talking about. All right.
Nah, bro, because they was talking about everybody's most horrific beat, and you said camera on a 14-year-old boy, bro.
Nigga, if
you could have worded that better, bro. You could have worded that better. All I know right. what he meant. I know what he meant.
Yeah, I know what he meant too. I know exactly what he meant. Oh my god, that was horrendous, bro.
So what was your most horrific beat, Jeremy?
Yeah, bro, I can't talk about it, bro. I cannot talk about it.
Tell me what it was, bro.
Still to this day, if I seen that, like, if I played that like moment back, if someone played that moment back in real time of what I did there. Holy fuck.
Yo, I wonder what you did there.
Bro. Nigga, bro, it was a culmination. It was a culmination of just.
What was bad about it? The videos or like the video? What you were doing?
The video, the position. Yo, nah, bro.
Bro, what do you mean the position, bro. Nigga?
This nigga beat his shit at all fours. Bro, it was bad, bro. It was bad. Like, oh, bro, the sweat. Oh my god.
What do you mean, bro? Sweat?
No, there's some shit I would take with me to the grave, Jeremy. That's one of them, bro.
I told him one of my worst beef. My school beat. I did the school beat.
Okay, that's not even bad, bro.
Whoa, what do you mean that's not even bad?
That's not even
bad. Yes, Jeremy. School, it was first period, bro.
I've never heard that, but that's not even bad.
Yes, bro. In the bathroom, bro. In the bathroom of that school, bro, that you know I went to. Yes, bro.
Wait, you sat on the toilet or you stood up?
No, I was standing leaning on the stall and I shot that shit in the toilet.
Oh my god, yo.
I'm busting that shit in the toilet.
So wait, Josh, niggas ain't walking in the bathroom and hear some like noise and like they hear that.
I ain't made no noise, nigga. I don't think anybody ran in the bathroom. I have my phone.
Imagination in the school bathroom is buck.
No, I have my phone.
No, I'm not gonna lie. That was one time I was in the parking lot of Walmart.
And I had
just linked with this girl, and oh she God. Left, bro, and in the parking lot, bro.
Wait, imagination?
Straight off the experience, bro.
Oh my god!
No.
Oh my god! Imagination nut in the car?
Yes, bro.
Oh my god!
I ain't gonna lie, I had some shit like that before. I had two instances like that before. There was one time, bro, I was about to fuck this bitch, bro. It was like my second time fucking, bro. Like the second bitch I fucked. And I didn't wanna bust quick. So I busted before I entered her house inside the whip. And then I went into her and I fucked her when I'm on the side. So I don't know how bad. Is that bad, bro?
Nah, that's a strat. Unlimited nut glitch.
But unlimited. I did it in the whip, bro. I did it in the whip, bro.
In the parking lot?
No, is there a driveway?
Yeah, in the driveway, in the park. Yo.
Yes, bro.
Yo, in the wall.
I did it in the whip. It was at like 3 a.m. and she was asleep.
In the driveway is crazy, bro.
Yes, bro. I was like, nigga. Bro, I can't go out like no pussy, bro.
So, Jeremy, what's the worst thing you bust to?
Bro, I can't release
Answer, bro.
I just can't release that information.
Nah, bro, what is the worst thing you must do?
On God, that's some shit I would take with me to the grave, bro.
Yeah, bro.
I don't think that there's money that can make me talk, bro.
Yeah. Yo, what the fuck?
I don't think there's money that can make
me talk. Like, you bust into it?
Yeah. There's...
Nah, bro. Nah, bro, what is it, nigga?
I don't know why, but just the sweat. I don't know why when I think about that it just makes me want
to
cry.
That's some information you take with you to
why you say the sweat like you talk about sweat.
Bro,
you was in all four sweating. Talking out.
Well, wait, Josh. The first thing you know the first thing I beat to was VCR. The first thing I ever beat to was VCR porn.
Oh, like the tapes and shit.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, how old are you?
Like 13. 13, yeah. I used to have that shit in my closet under some clothes. What shit was that? It was my my brother had that and he had a. Remember Girls Gone Wild?
Yeah.
He had the whole. Remember the CD Bibles? Yeah. Where it was like a. Oh my god.
Bro, he had those shits.
Yes.
Out and about.
He left it for me on some American Pie shit, bro.
What?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Fuck. Okay, let me.
Oh my god.
Midas, what is yours, bro?
I don't think niggas understand.
I gotta take it with me to hell, bro.
I don't think niggas understand. When I was being, like, there was no, like, I. Like, there was. Niggas got it so easy. Niggas got their iPhone in bed now. Nigga, there was none of that. Niggas had to actually watch. Oh my god. Holy fuck. Niggas got it way too easy now.
Hashtag absolutely. Right. That has nothing to do with beat. Kira, what's your worst beat?
Oh my
What's your worst beat? He's spitting. Chat, what's y'all worst beat, bro?
Chat, would y'all literally answer that question? Would y'all answer that question?
Nah, girl. No, I've heard a girl's worst beat story, and it's bad.
You have?
Yes, I've heard a girl's worst beat story. It's bad. You know what they worst beat stories be? You know what they worst beat stories be?
I have never. Yo, grow up a little bit, bro. What are you, fucking 10, nigga?
Bro, this girl's worst beat story, she said, like they got her crush, like, brushed up against her in the hallway, and she went in the bathroom and
oh, yeah, I've heard shit like, yeah, I've heard shit like that. I've heard shit like
that. Bro, they be getting bad, bro.
I've heard shit like that. That's what a, oh, yeah, Kara needs to study some growing up. Oh, my gosh.
Bro, see, people in chat saying they wouldn't even answer that question for money, bro. Like, that's butt. Let alone answer in front of 14,000. No. I'm thinking.
Oh, my God, bro.
I'd probably answer that shit for money. Bro, I don't think it's that bad.
No, bro.
I know, bro.
That's not your worst beat. If it's not that bad, it's not your worst beat. You're not
right. I haven't done no crazy ass shit.
Bro, I know a girl that beat to the scent of a jacket, bro.
What?
Yes.
To the scent of a jacket?
Yes. Yes, bro. They get bad. They get fucking bad.
No. It does get wicked. It does get wicked. it does get wicked, bro.
Bro, no. I. Oh my god. I just thought about saying it out loud. Oh my god. No, bro. Not in a million years. Honestly, you could not pay me enough.
No way. I'm stuck.
Nigga, Batman could have my fucking arms in a fucking...
Nah, bro.
Twisted four times and I wouldn't say shit.
Nah, bro. It's concerning, but y'all would not answer either, bro.
I just realized, girls do some crazy shit, bro.
It's nothing, buck. It's not like anything, nigga, like, yo.
Nigga, them girls be touching themselves in class, bro.
Oh my god.
Nasty fucks.
I'm not gonna lie, that might be the most embarrassing moment of my entire life, bro.
What? That thing?
That story, bro.
Might be nigga, you have to have watched some crazy shit, bro.
Bro. I'm not even gonna say that much, bro.
This nigga's dumb.
I wasn't watching anything.
It was your imagination?
Bro, it was bad, Josh.
Oh, no, he watched it in real life. He watched something in real life. He was IRL watching.
I'm not gonna lie, no one was doing anything. Bro, that was his one teacher I had, right? So, I would keep my, like, hand on the back of my chair. That was one time she was walking and she, like, her butt brushed past it. Nigga, that was beat material for, like, 3 weeks, bro. Holy fuck. That was...
No. You different type. You was a different type of horse.
Yo,
hold on. Why Jenny so quiet?
Nigga, my chat nearly fell off, bro.
No.
Nigga, what?
No. This nigga shit magically turned off as we started talking about this shit.
Jan's got a bad story, bro.
This nigga thought about his story, he got depressed. This nigga's a freak, bro.
I don't even think I have, like, a crazy story. I think I've searched some crazy shit before, like a rabbit hole. I don't think I did, like... You said you bust to this shit, bro. Imagine busting to some crazy shit, bro.
No, bro. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I don't think my bust shit. I don't think it was crazy.
I definitely have like a rabbit hole I went down.
Yeah, I have a crazy rabbit hole. But it's aside from the car beats, the bathroom beat, there are some like kind of crazy ones, but that's not too crazy. Like I would have died if I said it out loud, but I can say it.
No, but it's just some shit you gotta take with you.
Born rabbit hole is crazy. Yeah, you can't go too deep. You're gonna start seeing shit come out of like gaping buttholes with like all type of crazy.
Oh my god.
Guys, remember that video I talked about earlier?
Which one?
Remember I said I know you seen that video?
You
said it reminded you of something when we were talking about dick?
Yeah, that video. You know what video I'm talking about, bro.
Is it that bad video?
Yes, the bad video.
That makes your face like, ugh.
Yes.
Yeah.
That was one of the nights where I seen that shit.
What the fuck were you searching, Jerry?
No, bro, it's just a rabbit hole.
Jerry.
Bro, y'all ever had to make do, bro?
Crazy, bro.
Wait, what do you mean make do? Yeah, I've had to make do. Wait, but what do you mean make do, though?
Bro. I had no Wi-Fi for a week, bro. I had to make do, bro. I made do, bro.
Nigga said made do.
I made do, bro.
What does that mean?
It was
what
butt,
the
bro.
Fuck does I that mean, do, bro?
I know Wi-Fi for a week. I made do, bro.